18 months POC. Hello there, can we get a Polish cow after long time again?
Księżyca w głowie dziury, jak ulica przed twoją chatą. Rozpuszczam się jak baton, który leży na blacie. Zejście jest jak nie wciągacie, bracie. Kurwa, rymi krzywi w głowie burdel, jak w TV. Mnie nie dziwi taki stan. Brak towaru w myślach ćpam. Radę dam albo nie dam. Wszystko kurwa z chaty sprzedam. W sumie mam już przejebane. Wszystko jednak jest sprzedane. Ja pierdolę same długi. Kinol jak u tabalugi. Dzień drugi, bez walenia. Gdzie jest wąż? Biała chemia. Jebane zejście, tak wykańcza.
Hello. I missed that music. That's a good point. I missed that. That was nice. Oh, that got me in a funky mood. Anyway, I've left my hair in this. I haven't taken it down yet because I thought this looked cool. I'm not sure. There's something about the wavy hair. There's something about the wavy hair, man.
Let's go.
Let's see. What can I do here?
Longest relationship since ever.
Hold on. Like a lion's mane, dude.
So cute.
I know! Anyway. Hi! It's me! I'm back again! So much better without hair extensions. Interesting you say that.
I'm dancing to celebrate, dude. Girl Month 6.
Yeah. The reason why... Welcome to Girl Month 6, by the way. Holy shit, I can take it away! Hold on, wait. I'm gonna do it in a cool way. 1 second. Alright, everyone. We can finally say goodbye to it. We can say goodbye to this thing, watch. Dun, 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 what's... Wait.
7 Moths Park.
Hold on. Fuck it.
10 Month Mother Fuka.
Hold on. Fucking hell, 10 months, let's go.
8 Months Park.
Oh, damn.
This isn't the right mood. This is not the right mood at all. You know what I want? This isn't sad to me. Hold on, let's do this one. Wait. Wait. Oh, sevens, boys. It's gone! 6 months, go month number 6. We did it. Oh, fuck. Welcome to day one.
Less than 3.
Oh. God.
I liked the hair.
I missed having that area free. Right? Me too. A little bit. Honestly, I kind of like the hairband. I never liked the hairband. It's always like, oh, let me complete the outfit, let's take it off. But honestly, it didn't look that bad today. What I was gonna do red lipstick, by the way. But I wanted to quiz you. I wanted to quiz you which one to use. There's a brighter one, but it's less red. It kind of turned, it's kind of like a tiny, very, very bright red, which is the lip stain one, which is this one. You've seen it before. Or there's the old one, which we always like to use. Which is more like a slightly darker red. This is more comfortable, but lasts fucking days. The other one is less comfortable to wear, but also looks very good. I don't know. Is girl month over? No, it's just beginning. I've got the eyelashes on. Let me tell you why I don't have hair extensions, actually. Let me tell you why, or at least we're done with the donation goal for that one anyway. Bright red, dark red, war, darker, dark red, dark red, dark red, dark red, darker.
Second.
I need. Okay, dark red seems like the one. There was one dude that said he wanted bright red. Anyway, so
6 months poo-o.
I'm a fucking dumbass. I'm an idiot. Here's what I did. I went to go and get the hair extensions. And
remember when you said you weren't going to dress up as a girl for a year? Lol.
It hasn't been a year. It hasn't been a year. It hasn't been a year. You're just lying to me. We're both at the same time. It's,
have a slice of pie.
Thank you. Oh, he donated fucking 300. Oh. Nice. Oh! Yeah, so here's what I was gonna say. Today, I had an appointment to go into the hairdresser. I came early. I was 5 minutes early. I was like, damn, I'm ready to do this thing. Give me that long hair back. I had the hair taken out at home by my dad, so I had to bring the hair. I walked through the door, and they said, oh, hi, how are you? And my mind went, oh, fuck. I've forgotten the goddamn hair. I didn't bring the hair to the appointment. I left it. It's downstairs right now.
Since you have been absent, the current girl month segment starts today, right?
I've had these in for like three. I recorded a whole video with the eyelashes on, and now I've got to record another
Hello,
one.
Hello, Rose. You look really hot today. Missed your stream's smile.
It can start today. That's fine. Okay. Thank you. Lucky. I even have thigh highs. I even have thigh highs with bows on it. Do a balisong trick. You don't even need to ask me, buddy. Fuck. I did it pretty well though first. Hold on. Let me do a complex one.
Can you say happy birthday to my friend Sam?
I'm not
please?
Used to doing it without fake
Thank
nails.
You.
One sec. Oh! That was pretty good.
I just realized I am a broke ass student who has simped over $500 to a femboy online. Keep on simping, guys. D.
Let's fucking go! Dude, it's times like these, which I appreciate my job so much. oh my god. Dude, oh, I found it, sorry, I was looking for the red. Okay, here's what was happening recently. Let me, by the way, before I, like, accidentally fuck up lipstick or something, take a moment. I actually thought I fucked up my makeup today, but I think I did it so well. I think I did okay. This side is not great. I bought a new goddamn contour thing, or I re-bought it, and it looks like they changed it, and I didn't realize how much to put on, so it's kind of scuffed. This one's better, though. That one's worse. This one's better, but this is the side of my face that you see, so it's kind of, it works out fine. Anyway. You look like a bee? I look like a bee? Like a bitch. Like a bad bitch. Like a badass bitch. Anyway. Dude. I'm sorry about yesterday. I could have streamed yesterday. I just didn't. I just needed a
Watching
day.
Watching you for a few months now, and I'm now starting estrogen today. FF, wow. Look at what you have done.
Very PogChamp. Very well done. I've recently started testosterone.
That's such a cute drop.
Okay, I'm fucking with you. But still. I recently started straight up injecting testosterone into my ass. So the main goal is to make my thighs, muscles there, just giant.
Even better,
like,
I got a tattoo because
insanely.
Of the fanboy streamer lol.
No. You, but... Oh. Well done.
First time watching your stream, discovered you through YouTube, simp check,
Is that true?
Checked box.
I don't know. Oh, fuck yeah. Sorry, I've read a donation that's after this. But I wanted, anyway, sorry, my bad. You need estrogen, not the boy one. Not the boy one. No, you're right, I don't need testosterone. You're right, I don't need it. Ow.
Your natural hair looks really great. I like the curly hair.
Dude, my, I didn't realize my hair was curly for my entire life. And it kind of is. What I've started doing now, I've realized that I can either make my hair completely straight or curly like this. I will blow dry it a bit out the shower and then leave it while
just
it's still a bit damp and it turns into this.
Missed them so much. All I could think was mommy sorry, mommy sorry, mommy sorry, mommy sorry, mommy sorry.
I know I haven't streamed in so long, I'm sorry.
Sar asking about
I need
GM7.
To do,
I say give the kid a break. But your long hair is making me miss when I had long hair 20 years ago. Maybe I'll grow mine out.
You should, but although this did take like a year to grow out. This is all a long time.
Months,
I've been doing skincare and shit, dude! I've been having so much fun. Sorry, dude, genuinely. The eyeball just fell
bro,
off.
Bro, I sent you that on Twitter like 4 months ago and you made me VIP because of it.
The fucking, the, goddamn, the purple rose, dude, or the pink rose. I don't remember exactly what color it was. Anyway, what's your skincare routine? Don't take tips from me. I'm doing the bare minimum skincare routine, but that is impressive for me. Okay, like, I have a cleanser. I know what a cleanser is. I have a hydrator, but that's not a moisturizer. It's different, I've been told. Use that after your cleanser. And then
it's
I have a thing for, like,
month, boys.
Like, blemish
to egg. How egg
stuff.
Can we get some eggs in the chat?
7777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777 anymore.
I know.
God damn
it,
I hate
down
that guy.
To the middle of my back. I'm 6'2".
Holy fuck. That is it. Oh, you're all fucking sanag. I have 12 of those in my fridge. 12. And I want 300 more. Thank you. You fucks. God damn it, every single one of you. I was about to say that I did, I was about to say that I like I didn't stream for a week. I haven't streamed for a week. A little bit over a week, I think, right? I haven't streamed for a week. And I didn't realize how much I missed it until right now. Like as soon as we started playing the Polish cow, I was like, fuck yeah, I get to talk to people again. This is nice. Anyway. Hey guys, I missed you. Although I'm about to not speak to you because I'm about to be doing my lips.
Hey Finn, I wanted to thank you. You helped me gain the confidence to start my HRT. I'm picking up my 9th month of estrogen tablets today. Please keep doing what you do.
Hell yeah. I'm beginning to think there's big money becoming a estrogen supplier. If I just start an estrogen company. How do they get it? How do they get the estrogen? How do they get it? Do they take it from people? Is it like blood donation? I think I've raised a good point here, and no one's answering me.
Skincare? I know a product against blue lie. Oh wait, never mind.
Blue. Oh god.
Wahoo, 17 month and probably over 17 streams. Just kidding, love ya.
You also, hold on. Does that look good? No. I haven't done lipstick in so fucking long. Hold on, bear with me. Okay. That's as good as that's gonna get. what I was saying was, hold on. I don't own any tissue paper. This is as best as I can do. What I was saying was, before I was rudely interrupted by myself, estrogen is merchandise. What do you think? New merch line by Finster.
So
it's just straight up hormones taken from children.
Did you get
and
your ears
stolen
pierced?
From women? I think that's good. I'm gonna answer you, I promise. I tried to book it today. I was like, okay, here's what I did today. No, I haven't got my ears pierced. However, I was in the morning, I was like, okay, I'm awake early. I have time. It says they're open on Google. I'm gonna call them. And I was like, fuck, okay, let's do it. And I called them and they didn't answer. And they were like, it was one of those bitchy things where like, our operating hours are from between fucking 10 a.m. and 5 p.m. every day. And I was like, well, it's fucking 12 p.m. and you didn't pick up. So I'm annoyed. But I will call them tomorrow. They might actually still be open. Hold on. It's only 6. I'm streaming early.
F1NN5 Zoom.
Let's see. Imagine if they're open. Fuck, okay, they open up at 11 a.m. Sunday. Never mind, I'll call them Sunday. Fuck. Sounds like excuses to me. You make a great point. but still. Would you like my estrogen? Only if I can then sell it. Does it make a lot of money? Can I sell it? Can I sell... What can I sell legally? I know I didn't check chat and you probably gave me lots of information, but I wanna make money. You can sell my estrogen. Thank you. Oh, good lord. Hairs? Ugh. No, you don't make- hair isn't cheap, dude. Hair's cheaper than you'd think it'd be. If I offered you how much money to sell all of the hair on your head, like, this hair that I've grown may be worth, like, 40- no, not even that. Maybe 40 pounds. That's not good. It's not worth it at all. Become a heroine. Sell heroin. I could sell heroin. You could see- hold on, I don't have a bag of heroin, but... Hey, buddy, you want some drugs? Come here and get- it's- how much is heroin? How much does heroin cost? How much does it cost per bag? A lot? It costs a lot, and I'm a dangerous fellow. I'm a dangerous fellow. $5. This cost $5. It's worrying that some of you know and are giving me measurements, by the way. Just so you know. There was a bait. This whole thing's been a long con FBI.
I synthesize estrogen from plants, and I get a month of it for like less than $20.
Hey, you! Hey, dumbass! It's me, the law! Get that guy! Hey, FBI agent friend, hey, CIA guys, get him! Get that one guy that told me exactly how much. Get him. I am the law. Hold on. Hold on. Give me a minute. Don't poke the boob. Fuck. I'm the law. I'm the law, baby. Let's fucking go! I'm the law! Hi. Where are the cuffs?
Oh no, I hope you don't spank me.
Fucking got ya, buddy. Got ya! Now what are you gonna do? This is you. You... spanked. Anyway. Police officer ASMR done. That is a tough hat to handle, dude. How do they wear that all the time? Anyway, hi. What are you gonna do, arrest me? Yeah. What are you gonna do? what it... Where the fuck... I own a hairbrush.
One second. I gotta brush this hair. It's nice and all, but I gotta brush it. Where the fuck... Oh my god, where'd I put the fucking hairbrush?
What kinky things have you been doing to have that outfit, lol?
Nothing. Where's my hairbrush? Where the fuck? I owned a hairbrush. I checked the bathroom, it's gone. Am I, what the fuck?
I would like to see you cuffed.
Give me that guy's number. By number, I mean social security number, so I can report you to the other police that's not just me. Hello.
Dude, what mic do you use? The Rode NT1A. The only thing about... I'm experimenting, one sec. The curly hair... I don't know if I brush it if it's gonna go away. I almost think it will. I'm doing it anyway, I wanna see what happens. It's a little bit less curly? It's still slightly curly. Brushing destroys curls. But it's not bad still.
Do you still have a bad sleep cycle? AKA waking up in the afternoon and going to bed early in the morning? Please get back to normal.
No!
Take it from the guy who worked 15 plus hours every day third shift for 20 months.
Ooh.
It's horrible for your health.
Yeah. No, don't worry. I had a whole, like, period of time where I worked way too much.
Outfit needs heels.
I'd agree, actually. What heels? They're gonna be black, obviously. But what heels specifically?
So you keep one set of handcuffs on your desk and the other in the bedside table, if I remember correctly.
Exactly. It's not... Honestly, the only reason why you were wrong there is because... What do you
Big
think
pop.
There's only two? What are you, insane? But... Where do I put them?
13 months, Pog.
Okay, hear me out. Hear me out. Hear me out with these heels. Okay, hear me out. I think they would go kind of well, and I think they look cool.
Black stilettos.
I have so many black stilettos. Or, I will give you a more normal pair that will probably look a little bit better.
But, they're less fun.
Here are these. Oh my god.
Looking
I promise they're not
as always.
That bad. There are also these. Wow. They look very classy. We have the option to either go like... Bad bitch or classy?
Here for a short time while I'm on my lunch break at work.
First option's better. Good play. Hello, work. Can I say something to your boss?
Pair of stockings or sheer tights.
Nah, I've got thigh highs. I think they work better with thigh highs. I'm going more for a specific aesthetic. Do you like 80s music, Finn? I don't know what
my favorite
time
number.
Period the music I like comes from. But it's older sometimes. I like some older music. But I don't know about 80s. I have no idea. Like, okay, hold on. This is gonna be the most fucking annoying thing on my desk. Hold on. Okay. Jeez, that's gonna be rattling for ages. Let me see. Let me see what's on my Amazon music while I do my... I do my heels. You didn't see anything there. Thank you for the- Oh my god, Bumbledore. Fucking Bumbledore. That's a good name. I like that name. That's a good name. Maybe classy because it fits more with the outfit. Nah, I'm going bad bitch. I'm going bad bitch with the fucking- Oh my god, there we go. Going bad bitch with these heels. I'll show you. I'm gonna be stomping around, bro.
If you were a cop, I would throw sour candy at you and run.
Nice.
I would appreciate such thing.
Love the little black dress, Rose.
Damn.
Please arrest me, I've been bad.
Fucking...
Alexa, add earbuds and bananas to grocery list. Love unsupervised chat.
See that? That was a cool punch.
The goth boots just so chat can spam step on me, mommy.
Damn right. Those are good heels. I like them. See, I looked good. Chat is not unsupervised. Stuff's here, making sure no one does any dumb shit.
Less than three.
Thank you. Aww. Aww. And me. Oh, fuck. It keeps crashing. My Amazon Music keeps, like, crashing. Yes, I use Amazon Music. Shut up. It's gonna... Okay, it's continually... So Amazon Music is crashing on my desktop continuously. Good lord. All right. I have Paul Anka. Okay, I have one... That's not a representation of what I listen to. But I do have him. I have Ain't No Mountain High Enough. I have basically everything that was on the fucking Guardians of the Galaxy playlist. I've got that. I've got... Mommy. I'm trying to find specifically older music. I've got 100 Gex. It's a classic.
God, I'd love to give you a lesson of karate smile.
That just sounds like, God, I'd love to beat you up a bit. God, I'd love to punch you in the face. That'd be cool. I've got... California Dreamin'. Nice, right? Romantic. I've got... What else? No, I don't know. There's barely
some
any
of the best
80s
bands are from Birmingham, like Black Sabbath and Judas Priest.
I don't listen to them. I'm not a fan of, I'm not a fan of pop, so I don't really listen to those guys. I'm sure you can be that. That's
Give
fine.
Us the bad bish. We like our rose with thorns.
Oh, shit. Matching knife. Carbon fiber knife, let's go. Do you like the knife? It's a cool knife. I'm trying really hard not to drop it. It's sharp as hell. I like it immediately. That's not pop. It's metal, not pop. Yeah, no shit.
Damn.
I have a... So, recently I've got... Oh, God. Do you want to hear my recent bangers that I've added? Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Kilroy. No Lesson by Soviet Soviet's pretty good. I added back Sweater Weather by The Neighborhood. That's an old song. It's just a nostalgia song for me. I like that one. And then a fuck ton of just TikTok songs. Oh my god.
Likes being pinned down, wink wink.
Black Sheep by Metric. I wanted to find the Brie Larson version, but it was good. Anyway, I didn't have it on Amazon Music. A worrying amount of TikTok songs, though, and a worrying amount of 100 Gex. Whoops. By Anthem. Which one? Which one? Multiple of you have said that. Which one? Sweater Weather? Really? I can tell you exactly from where I know Sweater Weather from. You want to see it? Oh, shit. It's from a... Where the fuck is it from exactly? Oh, I don't want to see that. It's from... How do you spell this shit? It's from this guy's channel.
I would recommend Dirty Honey, but I suspect your music tastes are vastly different to mine.
I have no idea. I wish I could play some, but I don't... I wish I could play some, but I have, like, no... Twitch will ban me. Where's this thing?
Alright, guys, welcome back. No,
it's from this... Dude, okay, it's from this one Minecraft guy's channel. And I'm trying to... It was always in his intros, and I'm trying to find where the fuck it was. No. Oh god, I remember that song. Where would it be? Hold on. Oh wait, was that it?
All right, guys.
No! There was this dude! I had like this fu- Oh my god. He had this really specific intro. And I'm good lord. I'm trying to prove that I... am cool.
Righty then.
No, I don't care. I can't find it. That guy's channel.
I'm non-binary and you gave me the courage to finally get a skirt and I'm wearing it right now. Smile, thank you so much for everything.
Poggers. Next up's the dress. Although I will say, They're sort of overrated sometimes. You can accomplish the same thing with just a shirt and a skirt, or just a long shirt. Long hoodie. That's the next one I've got to go for, is the hoodie dresses. I need more of those. I appreciate them greatly, and it's getting really fucking cold in the UK. This would be impossible to wear outside.
Yay, more Minecraft Rose.
No, the Minecraft streams, they are very fun, and I enjoy them. And I have wasted so much fucking time on Feed the Beast, on that one world, but, ugh! I don't know. Maybe one day I'll stream that again.
Welcome to-
I cannot I'm, like, still looking through this guy's video. He had an intro that was- anyway. Miss that guy. Miss Wise and Fun Fox, dude. Oh, I can't show you that. Okay. What other songs do I have that are, like, attributed to specific communities? I've got songs by Joji. I'm into Joji. He's cool. I like his stuff. I got stuff by The Rex. My Black Bear. I have one song by Black Bear. That's just a straight up TikTok song. But still, do I have any? Have I collected any more different buy points? What's a good budget knife? Benchmade Bug Out or the Spyderco Tenacious. One of them's like double the price of the other, but the Tenacious will do everything that any knife will do. It's great. It's a fine knife. A little bit higher end, and you'd want to go with like the Paramilitary 2 or the Benchmade Bug Out. Boka Kalashnikov? Yeah. That one's a good one too. I don't personally like the way it looks though. So there's that. You got opposite music taste to me. I know. I have the opposite music taste to Marisa as well. Marisa just listens to like heavy metal. Or not heavy metal, but like metal? I don't know. And there's not a single song that I have that's like that. Not sure. Gotta admit, Joji, you have a couple good songs. True! Right. Wait, a boy voice and a girl body? This hurts my brain. No! I have a boy voice, a boy body, and a girl face. That's kind of my brand. That's like, I mean, I'm not shaped like woman. I'm shaped like man. I recently learned that this pose is copyrighted by Usain Bolt, so I can't do that. And that what I just did there
Speaking
did not
Speaking of dresses,
happen.
Will you ever wear the yellow sundress for a stream that you took a picture of while in Spain?
Oh yeah, the Spain one. I mean, I could do. We didn't take any pictures that day. Oh, we did take one, I guess. But that was before we did anything. I can do. It's not a super flattering dress, in all fairness, but I can. I can do said thing. Maybe. Anyway. Copyrighted pose. It literally is. He's got a copyright on it.
Medishare.
Fuck it, let's do it. Streamlabs is getting a ton of shit right now, because they were just- I thought Streamlabs OBS- Have you heard about that thing? Streamlabs just straight up, like, stole a bunch of shit, and like, they- Why is Streamlabs being weird? Oh my god, I'm talking shit about Streamlabs, and then it was, like, being weird loading. And it's buggy as hell- Oh, dude. But it's so convenient sometimes, like, I don't know. I have to kind of allow it. Alright, let's see. Media share. Apparently it's on? Has it been on? Oh my fucking god, it's been on. Okay. Ah! Not you. No. Holy shit, he's so young. What the fuck? Not you. Not you. I can't play this song.
Some clip on earrings.
Fucking hell. Okay. Give me a second. No, not the child.
Outfit pick for Instagram. It's been collecting dust for a minute.
Shut up. Shut up.
Don't look! Oh my fuck. Why would he look? I didn't want to see it. Oh my god.
Door!
What the fuck? You call me dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass. Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey.
Someone tell me what he's saying. What the fuck is he saying, dude? I don't speak Taco Bell.
Mira, güey, te voy a contar hasta tres. Si a las tres no nos das un pinche cuarto limpio, güey.
What is this fucking guy saying?
We don't know.
Can I get someone who speaks fucking English? This is it.
Is it really fucking loud for you too? Because I'm like jumping. Where are these things? Okay. Oh, no, no. Okay, we're pausing it there. I'm gonna do. let me do this first. I'll be back to that. I don't speak Taco Bell. Taco Bell ain't that good. Where's my fucking...
Over a year now subbed. Whoop whoop hell.
Okay. The Janglies? The Spirals? What about the Spirals? What are you thinking about the Spirals? I'm thinking Spirals might be kind of lit. Alternatively, we could not do that. And we could do something else. I think Silver would be good though. Right? Spirals? Okay. We're voting Spirals. They're the only, like, good silver ones, I think. Okay. The rest of them are, like, they're good, but they're gold. I don't know if they go. Okay. Wait. It's this way.
Oh, damn.
These are so fucking annoying. Thank you, Pablo. Thanks, Pablo. Appropriate donation time. Good name. Let's just play this thing. Let's get it over with. Which means I can... Thanks. I'm so glad someone made the edit. I'm so glad. You're very
we'll
nice.
Take a clean room. How about a clean room? You got a clean room?
Yeah, let me check if I have a clean room. Oh, look at that. I don't. Would you like the roach room or the murder room?
Get what some bucket in the murder room ASMR.
Exactly?
Get some bucket. What? What do you mean bucket ASMR? What's that? I look so fucking good. Holy shit. Oh, what? I don't like that. I don't know if I like that. Oh. Oh, fuck! 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 God damn it! God, what the fuck? Oh, I hate that!
Wait, is this a reference?
What the hell? Why is this happening now? I hate this so much! This stream was so good, it went to shit in 10 seconds flat. What the fuck happened? Okay. Can I play this? What is it? I don't know if it's genuinely just porn. I'm just gonna skip it. Jesus Christ. You missed the donation shout out. Oh, I'm so sorry. Happy fucking birthday, whoever it was. I don't care. There was a one. Is that from Attack on Titan? I like that.
I'm sorry for the bucket. Not sorry,
You asshole.
Got him! Got him!
You a bitch. You a bitch. You a bitch.
Your brain thinks that squares below are actually different color, but they're not. Don't believe me? Put your finger in your ass.
I knew that was fucking going. God damn it. Oh, this one hurts. I don't know why. Hold on. Really should get my ears pierced. Why has no one reminded me about that? Should really do that. God. Anyway. Dude, are you still annoyed about the Attack on Titan thing? I'm so sorry. I know it was You're Death Note. I was just fucking with you.
You're the one that turned MediShare on without setting up more MediShare mods.
Yep. Yes, I did. Yes, I did just do that right now. Hold on. It's being weird loading. Let's turn it off and on one sec. Oh, age restricted. Interesting that you donate something that's fucking age restricted.
To make myself forgiven by Rose, here is a nice acute Rose moment.
Okay, hold on, I'm looking at the dude that's playing a guitar banjo. His face was funny. It was a funny face, okay? His face was in- his face was funny. It was the way it was. I never said that. I've literally never said that. I've never said the cat thing. I've never done that. That was a photoshopped sound. Oh my fucking god. I get a second chance. Look at his face. Look at his face. I like his face. That's a good face. Funny face, I like that face.
If nobody got me, I know games that don't need to restart when I switch audio devices got me. Can I get... Hey!
Wait, my Discord genuinely just fucking restarted. That was so wait, holy shit, that bugged me out. That, what the fuck? What did you just do to me? What the hell?
Please don't skip it again. $3 isn't cheap where I'm from, Keck. Okay. Embrace the cat girl cringe Rose.
I'll look up the video if- oh my god, you've done it again. I was gonna say, I'll just look up the- I'll never laugh again. After the fucking spider clip, laughter is removed from my brain. I didn't say it. You can't see my mouth. See? It wasn't even me. My mouth didn't even move. Didn't happen.
I'm all about being hyper-masculine and manly. I'm really, like, into building things and hammers and,
What is the most risky outfit like Rose has worn at least 5 feet from house?
Oh, the bunny outfit, definitely. When I was with the black bunny outfit, yeah. The hell? I was just straight up... If you were eye level with me, or like, okay, if you were on the level of my, like, skirt, you would have just seen my straight up ass. But it was the skirt, it only worked if you were taller than me, like the camera is where it is now, and you were looking down, because then that gave it, like, you know, you couldn't see it from that angle. But if you were in the room with me and you were like 5 foot, you'd be able to just see my ass. That was terrible. I've seen this. This dude straight, it's just Spider-Man's it. Come on, buddy. Why is it on Live League, though? I don't like that. Spider-Man. Yeah, look at that dude. Fucking Miles Morales, dude. Russian Spider-Man. What's Russian Spider-Man? What's Russian Peter Parker?
Hi, boy. When Slav Gopnik cosplay.
The fuck is... Who the fuck is that? I've never heard of that guy? Pietro. Pietro Parkovich. Oh my fucking god.
Sorry for the spam, MediShare shortened it. Here is the end of the Catgirl Rose clip.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm a guy with a big dick. I'm a guy.
Dude, I know that was edited by Slip. I fucking guarantee you that was edited by Slip. Peter in Cyrillic is... I can't even pronounce that word. Fire or door. Let's fucking go. Oh, it's been a while. It's been a while since I've seen good old Michael. I'm from Mother Russia. Mother Russia. And... That's like my dress. That's like my dress. Not really, but almost. Music used to be not good. Okay. I'm gonna fucking piss people off if I carry on the direction I'm going. Since I've made a mistake. Anyway, I'm gonna go on to the next clip. I'm just gonna ignore that.
Oh, damn.
Now on a 9-hour stream part two. Oh, fuck. I wanted to stream earlier. I woke up at like 7 a.m. today. Hey, Bob, fucking Bumbledore. Nice fucking cool name, dude. Thank you for the 5 good subs, man. I like Bumbledore. It's a good name. Music is you. Music used as such a vibe. Abort mission. Finn, could you scrap Reza? Could I beat her in a fight? Depends. Is she right? Is she here? Is she in this chat? Hold on. Can someone check? Is she here? Is she in the stream?
Finn, man to man, from the bottom of my heart, I detect that.
Oh, fuck yeah. She's not. She's not. Nah. I'd kick her ass.
Have you
she's
ever heard of that crazy
not a fighter. She's too slow. I'm faster than her. Feet. Way faster. I dodge that shit. I'd see it coming. It'd be easy. I've seen her fight the mannequin. She ain't got it. I do. I'm Mayweather against this thing. Tyson and Mayweather put together. That's me. Marisa. Logan Paul, I guess.
Inspiration for your new haircut.
Wait, what? Oh god, what the fuck is this gonna be? It's not loading. Hold on. I'm trying to make MediaShare load to the next one.
You know that you always avert your eyes and blush when you are ashamed.
Hold on.
Enjoy this new Koto animation too.
Ooh.
...of something, or don't want to admit something. It's cute and amazing for the next question. Have you ever watched PRN and imagined yourself as the girl?
I almost choked. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I like your completely
Gravity
fucking out-of-pocket questions. Gravity Man. I'll take more. Please, continue. Let's see some thick mummy Finn. Oh my god. Thank you, chat. You're very nice. I would appreciate some more out-of-pocket questions. I enjoy them a lot. Fucking Michael, let's go! Good. Cool boy. Pet the mods. Nice. Hey, Kevlar. Scared bat. I thought it was Oliver Tree.
I'm sub 14 months now. Maybe have the Discord help with new emotes also. We miss John the first. Coffee is okay. Feels bad, man.
I'm busy. One second. I'm vibing. What is he saying? What the fuck is going on? Can I play some curse music? Go for it. Wait, hold on. Why is this not? I don't like that. I don't know if I like that.
Nope.
How was Eclipse so far?
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Able to defeat Demon and his three henchmen working for him on Earth. The Doku Doku Dan. Thanks to the jewels of negativity, they are spreading negativity throughout the population. Whoever comes into contact with one of these jewels becomes evil and can infect the people around them.
What?
But miracle, miracle.
What fucking Disney show TV? What the fuck is this? Like,
arrive in the nick of time.
Weekday Disney TV show shit is this? Tunes,
thanks to the power of dance and music. And with their scepters, launch bolts of positive energy to free those infected with negativity.
Have you ever gone to a foreign country, right? And you start, and you see their, like,
yesterday.
Celebrities? Have you ever seen that? Like, you ever go to a place, you see all, like, the posters for celebrities that you have no fucking idea about, but they're everywhere. And it's completely new to you. And it just feels like you're in an alternate reality. Right? That's what that was the entire time. I should have skipped it. But, like, it just didn't click. It's a fever dream. Right? No, I just don't give a shit about celebrities. Yeah, but you know who they are. If you just suddenly... It's weird. Like, whenever... Like, I get the same thing whenever a new one pops up. Like, whenever I see Timothy Chalamet, in my mind, he's 2 months old. Not literally 2 months old, but I only knew about him in the last 2 months.
Oh, damn.
And that it's so weird seeing a bunch of, like, fucking girls on TikTok go like, oh, this guy is so cool. I don't know what, did he do music? I think he did music. But either way, he just started being a celebrity, suddenly. Or, some dude called Jack. There was a music guy called Jack. He was in a song with Lil Nas X.
TTS messages while vibing.
I'm aware. Gravity Man, enjoy this Kodo animation. Enjoy inspiration for the new haircut. Those are the ones. We missed John. I DM'd John, he hasn't messaged me back.
When I have to go. Can only watch while braiding my beard, then I have to go good stream.
You're braiding your beard? Holy shit. Cool. Nice. Hold on. I forgot what I was talking about. Let's play this.
Oh, come here. Hey, come here, dude. Come here.
What a good nondescript pronoun person you are.
My good.
You've had a rough day. And it's okay. Mommy Finn is here. Aw. I'm so nice. I'm so cool. I'm so welcoming. Aw.
16 months John's got radio of terrible femboy choices. Shit. Can't wait to do it again.
We miss you, John. John, where are you, John? I miss you, John. Hold on. Now I feel like classy with this hairstyle. Hold on. Don't I look classy a little bit? Like... I do. Like this. I don't know what the fuck this is. Oh, it's the cat. Another fever dream, though. I feel like I could wake up at any second during this. I feel like I could wake up at literally any moment. Look classy.
You look classy, but we know better.
Oh, you fuck.
Hello,
I would like to say that there has been no new clips in that, like, recently. I'm good. Like, I there's no nothing new in that. I've stopped being a hoe. I'm wholesome now, chat. I'm wholesome. I don't touch these anymore. They're nothing. These don't exist. I don't do anything with them. I've never done one single, thing worthy of making it into that. Never once. It's missing the cuffs and the banana clips. I don't know what you're talking about, actually. I don't remember that. So... Shut the fuck up. Hi? Next clip, maybe? Hold on, let me, A lot of these got, let's see. A lot of these got put down here. What the fuck is this? What's a gravity knife? I know what a gravity knife is, but I'll play it.
This is the Riot Exo gravity knife.
Oh, that's cool!
A gravity knife is a knife that relies entirely on gravity to deploy the blade and retract the blade.
That's cool.
There are lots of gravity knives out there, and they vary.
Not allowed any of them.
The Riot Exo has a pivot on the tail end of the knife, allowing you to open the frame and deploy the blade.
That's neat.
When the frame is together, it keeps the blade in the open position and the closed position.
I like that. That's neat as fuck. I'm not allowed any of them, though. There's one called the Paragon Warlock that guy did a video about, too. Slav... This one was the Slav cosplay message. Which one of these... Which one do I cosplay? The Adidas... Sorry, I thought it was going.
I'm not but what if I was?
What? I'm not. What if I was? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh. I couldn't tell if it was serious until Go and Rush B. That was it. Okay, fine. I've always wanted a dual action knife like the Assassin's Creed one. Yeah, I don't. Today.
Do you want to see my tits, though?
I don't. I would. Yeah, I really wanted one of those. They're called OTFs, a double action OTF. I was not about to show you one because I don't own one, because that would be illegal, and I don't own one of those. You cannot buy them from China. Customs do check everything you ship in. And you can't own them. You can't buy them. It's impossible. I don't own one. Nor would I, if given the option. I don't own one. I never will. I never want to own an illegal weapon, chat. So don't.
16 months of watching this.
Don't do anything about that.
Totally worth it.
Hell yeah. Also, I would like to let you know, if you guys like Balor songs and you're in perhaps the United States, this one is called the Kershaw Lucha, and you can swap out the training blade with the real one, whenever you want.
Factorio, let's talk about how, let's talk about automation, let's talk about fucking, let's talk about Greece,
Why'd you slow it down?
fucking slip guy. I watched fucking, what's it called? I'm in a weird mood. What's about Green Circuit?
Finn lost his knives in a boating accident.
Slowed down way too much. A little bit. Your digital footprint. Oh, my footprint, what I'm gonna grow up looking at is so great. Oh, God. Everything online of me, even if you search me now, like, there's certain times where I want to find stuff in videos, and I'll search up, like, Finster, I don't know, God, I'd looked something up before. Like fucking Finster boat, or something. Something, nondescript, like, oh, okay, what, maybe that one time I used a boat in a Minecraft video, that's what I want to find for a clip. Oh, and there's some, like, there's 50 clips, it's like, Finster motorboating dem titties or something, and it's just a clip from me on stream doing exactly that, and it's that's gonna be forever. That's gonna be forever, isn't it? Yay. But like, these things are secure now. I'm not doing anything. It's so wait. No. Boing. 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 What were we doing? We were doing something. You were being classy. Oh, yeah. You want to talk about wine? And wine and cheese boards? And, books? I own many books. Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief. Okay, this is more recent. Why the running one? Wait, did you spell Halloween wrong? Or am I spelling it wrong? Isn't it two L's? Delete the video. It's two L's, right? It's Halloween. It's like Halloween.
You left at 69. You left at 420. Now brace yourself for two.
So, about that motorboating your bobs. When and how much?
What the fuck's going on? $5 an hour. $5 an hour? Fucking, $5 a minute. $5 every 10 seconds. $5 every 10 seconds. That's fair. That's fair. It, and then, like, it's, like, an extra, like, and it goes up based on the cup size, just so you know. Just so you know about that. You donated $3 for this.
Just fucking...
I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it. That being said,
that was a weird couple days, huh? That was a weird couple days. Those streams were an odd.
I'm hungry. I'm gonna be a lot healthier. I'm gonna have my banana.
It was a weird couple days. Okay, it was a weird. Okay.
Most clippable day yet. I've binged all YouTube clips and didn't find answer to it. Did you take Ruby shopping, and if not, when is it happening?
Not yet. I don't know. It was a weird couple days, okay? It was like two streams.
I don't know if I like that.
What the fuck is this?
How was Eclipse so far?
Oh, fuck! Fuck! That was funny, Finn. You're right. Well done. Hey, other Finn, how are you doing down there? All right.
I'm waiting for it. I know it's gonna happen again.
Can we go deeper? That's what I'm hoping. Ugh, okay. Weird couple streams. Okay, it was the banana clips. Okay, Yeah! Bob Physics 101.
Bob Physics 101.
Did you donate something with that? I feel like you did. Okay, no, you haven't. It's fine. Wait, what was Kevlar said? I'm having to check them. Oh, happy birthday, Ghoulsama, brother.
Don't fail me now, you little squirter. This has to work. There isn't time for a second try. I'll never take a bath again. Uh-oh. Hope the water didn't spoil my snaps. Well, can't worry about it now. Not while that six-armed nutcase is still on the loose.
Don't fail me now, you little squirter. That's a quote from my bedroom. That's something you might hear in my bedroom. Like, okay, I might be the one saying that in my bedroom. That might be what I would say. That's what. To a woman. Nice. That's what she would say. Anyway, how are you lacking your voice?
It's hilarious how easily distracted you got when playing with the fake boobs. It's as funny as the talking dog in Up getting distracted by squirrels.
Yeah. I mean, They are distracting. Okay. I would like to disagree that it's just like, it's just a me thing. Cause look at him. Look at
Don't
him go!
Be ashamed of the banana clip. Cucumber when?
We just need to step it up. Next up is the eggplant. I'd need to unhinge my jaw for that thing. It's going off. Oh my fucking god. Wait for it. I know. Hold on.
Funny Finn, you're right. Well done. Hey, this shit. Finn, how are you doing down there?
I'm doing fine. Thanks.
I'm waiting for it. I know it's gonna happen again.
Me too.
Can we go deeper? That's what I'm hoping.
Look at that idiot.
Ugh. Okay.
Finn, stop TOS? No. I think you're unhinged enough already. Thank you. Past Finn sucks. Good point.
Shut up. I'm MJF reporting live from the worst country ever, Canada, and right next to me is Tits McGee from Whore Island.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. I like that. Oh, damn. That's how... Ah, oh, man. I want a guy to treat me like that. That's what I'm looking for in a BF. I'm looking for a dude to straight up just fucking hate me. That's what I want. Rock solid right now, dude. As soon as that shut up came from his mouth, that was it for me. I cannot wait. Dude, he did have big tits, actually. That guy did have big titties. Who is that? Who was that annoying woman that talked way too much? I didn't like her one bit. She was annoying. I didn't like her.
Looking hot today.
Thank you. I know. Always have been. Always will. What do you look like today? Probably not as good. Probably not at all.
16 months buckle.
That was a bottle of alcohol that I knocked over on the floor. And you know what? I don't even care because I'm too pretty to clean. I won't even pick it up off the ground because I'm just so fucking... Oh no.
Now that we're averaging a stream every 7 days, Girl Month boils down to a week's worth of content for $35,000. Feels pretty scam to me. Anyone in the chat for adding days?
What the fuck was that? Is this real? This is not relatable content as I do not have Asperger's. Now that we're averaging a stream every 7 days, Girl Month boils down to a week's worth of content for the... What? What do you mean? It just started today. I was recording the last 7 days, bucko. What do you mean? It's not averaging a stream every 7 days. I was recording. I'm doing
Finn
a thing.
Right now equals
the
this.
Other streams were like in between. I didn't need, like, I did make up for that. They were just the in between stuff. That wasn't Gold Month. Now it is.
Egg. Chicken or the.
Nice. Still need a maid? I know someone. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hey, see this shit. Finn, how are you doing down there?
I'm doing fine.
Thanks.
Oops. Wait, that was another. Oh, I was waiting. That was another thing. Yes. Oh, fuck. No! Have I ruined the streak? There was another bit after that. Oh, fuck.
This is for chat. Enjoy.
Babe, The Optimum Pride, though.
That's much more relatable content.
God damn, this man knows what he's talking about. Now I see why everyone likes him.
Sniff that one. Oh shit.
I like that guy.
Girls.
Dude, does anyone else find this guy like really hot? Like, fuck. Oh my god. I wish I could get his attention on Twitter sometime. Just listen to him.
Oh, sniff that. Ready for more?
Can't take it anymore, chat, dude. I'm down bad.
Love you, ladies.
It's just so. Oh my god. You too.
Sad that there's no muscly girls in here. Well, I mean, yeah, but, you know, sure, I like to joke around and talk about how, oh, I'm strong women all the time, but that's not the only girls I like. I like big girls, pretty kitty girls, really witty girls, singing ditty girls. I like the leggy girls with the nice thighs. I like a good chest, no matter what size. I like the belly folds. I like the six packs, really tall queens, and the short stacks.
I'm from
the wild
cringe.
Girls to the wild girls.
It
you
seems
got
cringe.
Style girls, make them wild girls.
It seems cringe.
Yeah, I just really like girls.
It seems cringe. I don't know. It's sweet, but it seems cringe. I don't know. They left out dick girls. Good point. Oh, fuck.
Now, Abu Demi. Tough time never lasts. Only tough people last.
Let that go. That's like some. That's like the. Oh. That's live, laugh, love, but for dudes.
Waist snatched, face slim. Diet goals doing you good, queen.
How much I like this. I like that a lot. That was pretty cool. I like that. Thank you, Stuff. Thank you, Stuff more. That was a good donation. Duck Jam. Oh shit. Oh my god. That was worse than I remember it. Wait, hold on. Wait, I don't even know what happened. 1 second. I need to see that again. 1 sec. It just says I'm over here stroking.
Toyota.
I don't get it. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's... Okay.
These fucking things are like in a wedding cake.
Why is it Big Muffin? It's a Big Muffin,
Ozzy. You want some more coffee in that, Ozzy?
I don't know.
Oh, they're being mean. The editing's so fucking bad.
Fucking giant.
Less than three.
Dude, they were being so mean with the editing there. They just, like, cut to him doing something normal midway and then cut back to- Oh, fuck. Good lord. That whole interaction maybe lasted 2 seconds and they made it last, like, 20. Oh, my god. Oh, holy shit, thanks for the 17-month sub, Ashley's. Good lord. Can we get a fit check? Hold on. Just in case some of you weren't here. Yes. Waist. Relatively snatched. Hips padded, but still counts. Titties big. Heels. Ball crushable. What else? Heel rolled. Thigh highs. And I look cool too. Oh my god. Just so you know, I'm currently like, what, 6'3" in these? They're shorter heels. Like 6'3". Balls. Long. Long? I'm getting older. They are sagging. When are they gonna bring out like bras but for balls? Not tucked. Not tucked at all. I don't remember the last time I have tucked, actually. Are we in a corset at the moment? Yes. But I have lost weight, genuinely. I'm in a corset. More because that just kind of gives you a, you know, I could be infinitely skinny. I'm not gonna look like a woman.
Here.
But I should have that body type.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my shit. I'm horny as fuck, man. Oh, man. I'm a freak, man. Like, for real.
I just don't know how you got into my voicemails slash my fucking Twitter DMs. You think I don't see you, by the way? People, my fucking god. The amount of shit that I get in my Twitter DMs, oh my god.
Only fans when? We wanna see lewd pics and see that bossy cutie.
What if it was just straight up, I'm not in it at all, but it's, well, I mean, I would be in it, but it's like just my asshole. Bossy. There's no identifying factors, but it, like, the whole image is just my asshole. What about that? What do you think? Nothing else in it. Just, I'm not doing any prep. I'll shower. Sure. I'm doing fine. Thanks. He's the same one again! No, there was something I said after it. I want to know. I said something after it. I want to do the thing. Fuck. Anyway. Fuck. Oh, what the shit? Kyle Rittenhouse found not guilty. That's news. Welcome to Twitter. I guess that, there you go. Take that as you will. That was something that I'd log on to Twitter one time. Anyway. You're late? Probably. Doing an Alex Vance cosplay? I don't know who that is. Is that from Alex, the game? Half-Life? Finn, boxes with its own ball holders exist, you know? Who wants to tell that guy? Who wants to tell him about the boxer situation? Good lord.
1 month on the Fem and EMS. Grow your own Bob's kit FTW.
Oh, good idea! Grow your own Bob's kit. Oh, fuck, thank you for the 500 subs, Jerry. That's a good way to I like that. Thanks for the gift, fucking subs. Thank you, Jerry. I like that name. How do I grow my own bobs? Don't answer that. I know the answer to that. How do I grow my own that are not attached to me? Like in a jar. Can I do that? Because I don't particularly want to take HR2. You water them? That's more like the answer I was expecting. Thank you.
Hello there, Rose. I have now been a tier 3 sub for 19 months. I might be addicted to you.
Holy fuck, missed. Thank you. Oh my god, it's been 19 months and I still don't have new sub badges. I can't ask Warden, fuck. You make a great, you make a great point. Shit. Okay, I gotta get off Twitter. 1 minute. I'm not appreciating what's going on there. Okay. Saline boob. Oh my god. I could just get someone put them in. Easy. I'll just get boobs like that. I can do everything. Listen. If I ever needed boobs, if I have an emergency needed boobs, I could get emergency boobs. It'd be fine. If I ever absolutely needed them. Why is it not playing? I am! I'm working currently! Let me DM Bell. I'll DM her. I'll get a free subscription. What the fuck is this? Let me see it on YouTube.
Oh, these? My boobies?
Okay, shouldn't have watched that video. How's it current?
My massive fucking titties? My super stuffed up milkies? My hunger bonger dwinky boinky.
Just letting it play.
My fucking fabric stretching wind flapping gravity welling sex gnomes. You mean these super duper ultra hyper goddamn motherfucking.
Good sound effect. I like that. These doinky. Fuck's sake. Okay. Boom.
When Sticks and Stones came out.
Oh no.
A lot of people in the trans community were furious with me. And
Terry, you extended the previous break by 1 week and now Christmas is during a break. I don't think I like that.
So you extended the previous break by 1 week and now Christmas is during a break. Let me see. Hold on. I mean, listen, I'm not doing it on purpose. I was literally just late. Where's my thing? What day is it now? Okay. Yes, technically, it is currently. But if I'm 2 days late, dude, if I am 2 days late, it's immediately, it's on the thing now. So I don't know. But we also have to have a talk about that anyway, because I'm going to Germany and I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing for that. I've got to figure out a good strategy for that. What the plan is. What I might do is have it like, I've got to book stuff around December. I should probably book it now.
How are the boys over at Pka? Kyle still thirsting in your DMs?
No, he's not that bad. Kyle's like, I mean, I don't hang out there a ton. I'll talk to a couple members I have found in the Discord. They're very fun. But yeah, I haven't spoke to Kyle in a while, actually. I don't know. It hasn't been on my mind, to be honest with you. We had a podcast. It was good. I got them probably like a 1 out of 10 on YouTube. I'm
nine
down.
Months,
I did good.
Our child is born.
Oh! Nice. I'm gonna fat ass wombat. Oh, shit. Let's call it Chris. Thanks, Chris, for the 7 gifted subs. Let's call that child Chris. Thank you. I agree with the sentiment of Dave Chappelle that Twitter is not a real place. I watched that fucking special. Odd. Odd. Can you look at the screen and seductive... What? Can you look at the screen and seductive name of Kyle? What the fuck? What was that sentence? Where in Germany are you going? Fucking Belgium. Berlin. I'm going to Berlin. I'm going to go... Oh, I'm having a stroke, dude. Good lord. I'm going to Berlin. I'm going to go see Marisa. And it wasn't as great as the previous one. I don't know. I can't tell if it's any good metric, but I feel like I just don't laugh at shit on... I just don't laugh at shit on when I'm watching it. Like, at home alone. I feel like I very, very rarely laugh out loud at things. I didn't laugh at all during the Dave Chappelle special. I might have smiled once, but, like, that was kind of it. Weed's legal in Berlin. That's interesting. I don't, I'm not aware of that. Really? I don't care, though. It's actually not? That's exactly what I thought it was. Yeah, it's not. That's exactly what I want. Law-abiding citizens. And that's... Anyway. Hold on. Now, what the fuck? Okay, no, Steam, please. I don't care about you updating. Please stop. I've got to do another fucking Minecraft video, by the way. I've got to do a Minecraft video fully like this. I hope you guys are aware of what you've done by me not getting all my work done on time. So what I did was I played Feed the Beast and I wasted a bunch of time and now I've got to record a Minecraft video
if
dressed like a woman.
If you're going to Germany, do an IRL stream. It'd be really entertaining since all your streams are inside nowadays. And they're probably more friendly to LGBT folk than Brummies are.
That's a good point. That's a good point. That's a fair point. What would I do? What would I do? Where would I walk around? It's a big city. At least... What would I do? I don't know. I'll do a cooking stream. I'm down to do that. I think, oh my god, I fucking saw this. Marisa asked on the Reddit, didn't she? She made a fucking Reddit post. When the fuck does she do these? She made a Reddit post asking what we should do in it. I want to read them out.
Ideas for Germany? Get some glue vine. Brew your own beer and sell it Rose Biswasser. Try driving as fast as possible on the Autobahn.
Ooh. I mean, I can't drive, but sure. Okay, let's see the Reddit. Oh my god. okay. Gummoth rules. Oh, wait, no. Mirror of Gelmonth rules, October 2021. Okay, this is stuff updating some rules. Pug. I already know this information. I'm abiding by it. I promise. Fuck the god. I tweeted this. Sweden-Eater said, I'm trying to figure out if liking this makes me gay. At the same time, what the fuck? Is it genuinely gayer for a straight woman to be more, to be into me? Is it gayer for a straight woman to be into me than for a man to like me? What the fuck? Yes? Answer me that question, though.
A girl mode MC video?
What?
Oh, no. Tragic.
No. Anyway.
Fucking, that was well-timed. Thank you, Stub. I mean, I know you done it. I mean, the fucking timing of the thing. Fucking, well done. I'll be doing the girl mode MC video. But I am not gonna lie, I will be trying to not look like I'm in girl mode. I'm gonna try and look like I'm in guy mode. I'm not gonna be doing this, I'm gonna be doing normal looking things. Hopefully. What the fuck did Minox say? Oh my god. Boo, shut up!
Fantastic rubber are based in Berlin. Just saying.
If yes, then you identify as female. What do you mean? If it's gayer to be- What? I don't know what this means. I just look like a woman. Anyway.
3 months. Thanks.
Oh my god, he replied to it. Holy shit. He sent me that in DMs and I was like, thank you, I appreciate this meme. This is a good meme. Fucking, I didn't realize he tweeted it at me. That's funny. What the fuck is this?
Whoa!
The last Shit. Time you were in guy mode, you still passed. So yes, it is pretty lesbian for a girl to be into you.
I don't pass as a woman when I'm like just straight up guy mode. What? No streams feels bad, man. I know. I'm here though. I'm here now, Helen. Where to cancel the sub? Please, Helen, don't unsub. It's all I have.
Lots of your straight I'm male sorry, fans I'm here now. Fancy you and often wonder or worry if they are gay. As we wear clothes, we use gender as a proxy for sex. I don't think so, and it's quite normal. As you claim to be straight, do you find other femboys attractive?
Like, do I get... Okay, difference between... hold on, let me qualify. Do I find other femboys attractive? It depends how you mean attractive. I can recognize that they are attractive. Does it go from eh to eh? No. But. Listen, dude. Sneaky. C9 Sneaky. What the fuck can I say? I don't know what you want me to say. Have you seen him? Come on, dude. 1 second. Have you seen him? Have you seen his fucking. Have you seen his face? Have you seen his. Have you seen him? What the fuck is going on with that? Look. Look. Less so there. Okay. It's like, where's a really good one? I mean, listen. You know, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. I don't know what, One sec. Where the fuck is it? 1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute.
Why are you following those adult film stars of the trans persuasion on Twitter then?
That one right there. That one right there. Let me get him. I'm sorry, Lynn. Queen when they made this. Anyway, Sneaky has nothing on Dark. Dark Waifu. What the fuck is that? Am I gonna wait? Is this. I don't think I should Google this.
On bananas since last time?
I'm gonna.
Really, how have you been?
Google images. Am I gonna see some inappropriate.
Have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Not that bad on Google images, I guess. Okay.
His brain right now.
I'm scared to go and- I'm scared to look at this shit. Cause every time someone suggests, holy fuck, is that real? Jesus Christ, Marisa has a rival. Didn't that fucking- Marisa was just like, gifted with ass. I don't know what the fuck happened. I think she'd be fine with me saying that. Marisa just got like, genetic lottery on- she's shaped like- you know, like, like the widest hip bones of any fucking person I've ever met. Anyway, what was he looking at? Nothing. She's got a dumpy. True. Very true. Pear shape. Yeah, a little bit. Finn's brain right now. Oh, what the fuck have you done? Wait, what? Hold on. It's struggling to play something. It's trying.
I don't really do anything else other than that. I have a PhD in English, but I started streaming twice a day, and now I make more money than the Kardashians, which is cool. Where's my Kanye?
What am I wearing today?
So today is just like a normal, ooh, I'm chai. I just have like a normal skirt, and then I have like a little top and stuff. Typical gamer wear. Obviously, I just want to be comfortable when I game. So this is what I, oh!
I don't like that. I don't like, that was a bad donation. I remember when we couldn't stay apart. This is me. Never thought that it would end.
I could have been blind.
Nice hairline. Smooth skin. Smooth brain.
I have a good hairline, actually. I would agree with you. I have, I think I do have some solid hairline gene. I'm alright. Like, look at that. I'm a fucking 3.5-finger hairline. It goes on, I don't get 4. 3.5-finger hairline, buddy. That is a good hairline. That is one solid fucking hairline, dude. Nice. Wish my hair was that good. Damn right you do. Damn right you do. Ain't nobody got 3.5. Ain't nobody got hair like me. Finn won the genetic lottery. In what regard? In what regard did I win? Carry on. I want to hear it. Caveman head. Okay. Shut up, idiot. Excuse you. Oh, by the way, I'm not doing a P.O. Box stream until Christmas. I want to, like, save up so I can do a P.O. Box stream around Christmas. That's my idea. He got the small brain. True. Finn the genetic lovers for having the biggest testes to do this. The biggest balls. Do a Regina George cosplay? Regina George. Let me see. She didn't really have like a costume. She was just a blonde girl. Right? I guess maybe I could carry her. She was just a 2000 blonde girl that wears pink a lot. I guess. I've looked like this before. I could do this.
I could pull this off. This is just like a there you go. I could pull that off. Solid. Okay. That's for the next cosplay. Mean Girls it is. She had a few fits. Legally Blonde? I haven't seen Legally Blonde.
Pikey helped me realize I'm trans and subsequently come out, so thanks, Finn Smile.
You're welcome. I take full credit. I take every credit for that, not one bit of it. It was all me. You're welcome. Congratulations, brother. Just grab it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do the fucking Just Grab It cosplay. Just don't ask me. I googled Legally Blonde, and this does not even exist in a memory. Like, I haven't even heard of this. I've heard the name Legally Blonde, but I've never even fucking seen a single frame of it. She just dresses like the Queen. This is just like a Queen Elizabeth cosplay. Like, that's all that is. Like, I guarantee you if I... Hold on. Keep that image in your head. It's the same. That is the same image. Literally the same person. Right. It's the same. What can I say? When do I do a Queen Elizabeth cosplay?
You're making me question some things in my life.
What's this? Hold on. What are the things that you'd question? By the way, everyone that's recognized me has said that without fail, by the way. No, actually, there was one. Okay, everyone besides one person that I've met. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Why can I not hear sound? Everyone besides one person that I've met. The first person that I ever met literally went like... They said, you made me realize stuff about myself that I didn't want to realize. I laughed about it. I was like, that's me. That's what I do. And then they go like, no, really. I didn't want it. I was like, oh, congratulations then. And they were like, yeah. So I just fucking pulled people out the closet, fucking kicking and screaming, apparently. So you're welcome. You know who you are out there. That was a good meeting. Anyway. Why are you gay? Pull yourself out. No. It's warm in the closet. I want to stay. Put me back in. Oh my fucking god. Oh, dude.
I bet you feel this way.
What way? Oh, okay, let me play your thing. Not this one, the next one. Oh my god, it just fucking keeps going. I can't tell if I like that or not. I like the way he laughs. Fun. I bet this was what you said I feel like.
When my friends ask me about my sexuality, I choke up and joke that the answer's not easy. Like I'm watching a Disney movie and the couple gets it on. But who should I look Disney. At? Is it Shang or Mulan? I like boys and girls, but I still don't know why I couldn't get either one if I really tried. I'm switching my preference like an on and off switch. If I had a dime for every crush I've had, I'd be rich. Like boy, bye, girl, hi.
There was one relatable line in that. Well done. I couldn't get either. Well done. One relatable line. But no. Am I gonna have to say it so many times? The dudes do not fucking... Dudes do not do... Dudes don't work for me. Well, dudes do work for me. I employ one. But it doesn't happen. Unless it's Skeppy. Well, that doesn't count. That's different. That's completely different. That's a different thing.
Have you got a nice fitting necklace?
Or Sneaky?
Maybe a rope slash gangster chain with
Sneaky
a rose
doesn't
dag-
fucking... Sneaky does not count. I meant Sneaky. Well, Skeppy doesn't either. But... Okay. I'm not into dudes, but... Kyle and Sneaky don't count. They're not the same. Skeppy also. They don't count, though. They're different. They just don't. It's just... It's a different thing. It's a completely different thing. What do you mean doesn't count? They don't count. Anyway, can I have the next... Why is this media share taking so long to play? Why is it taking so long to play? Why is the next media share... Why does it take so long? The topic. Come on. The next one. That'd be good. I'll reload the page. It's bugged or something. There it is.
From holy shit. It's Wii are resorting to violence for the Nintendo Wii. Includes 12 deaths. Make sure to help them.
Well, this is funny, guys. This is funny chat. Let's talk about this.
Watch out for the shark. Shoot your friend in their fucking face with a bow and arrow. And blow the fuck out of everything. As an added bonus inside, we've included a wee fucking gun. How is this allowed? Rated R for everyone dies.
Nice. That was pretty good.
Damn, that closet seems warm AF right now. No, but no joking. We know you are straight and cis. Stop defending it, Keck.
But it's fun. It's fun to defend it, though. Because you guys think it's fucking... You guys think it's fragile. I'm so in tune with my heterosexuality. For example, I've golfed once. So, pretty straight. I have also... I built a bed. I used a saw. I own a miter saw. I'm either straight or a lesbian. I love power tools, dude. This shit's my thing. I've got... I watch DIY videos in my free time. Women play golf. You painted your room pink. Normalize painting your room pink without liking dick and balls.
Okay, let's get some classics going.
The classics, just the classics. Oh, holy shit, I turned on an auto clicker. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I just fucking enabled everything. Shit. Okay. Oh no, browse previous media. Oh my god, I clicked the wrong thing. It's fine. All good. An autoclicker can fuck up your PC bad. What do you mean an autoclicker can fuck up my PC? How? It's an autoclicker. What does that even mean? You Shremily have an autoclicker open? I've got it on a macro. I just click the side of my button and it auto-clicks for me. You know how useful that is when you're like creative mode or some shit? You just like take something down, it's so fucking handy. It's so good. Or if you got an Insta-break pickaxe or something. Oh, it's worthwhile. It's great. Or like you got a bunch of mobs or some shit. Yeah. Anyway. Do you not see the amount of tabs you have open? Oh my god, it's fucking crazy. I wonder if there's anything in those tabs that you're not meant to see. What did I Google? I Google vegetarian protein, because Marisa was telling me about how protein's supposed to be healthy. Ugh, weirdo. Literally almost every one of these tabs is something about how do I do this thing in fucking... Look, it's forum post about feed the beast mod packs, and I was confused by them because there was no tutorial. Not much else. Not much else. Is that audible? Was that an audible gulp? Oh shit. Can someone clip that for me? Shit. Oh god, that was funny. Okay, yeah, it's literally all just Feed the Beast.
No need for an auto clicker if you have Zoop Mode Smile.
Zoop Mode? What the fuck is that? What is that? That was very much audible. Ugh. That was funny.
I just want to say that I'm so very happy to see you streaming today. There has been so much trans hate lately that I worry about you for being associated with us.
What?
At any rate, you are wonderful, beautiful, and I pray for your well-being.
What'd they do? What'd they say to you? Let me at him. What the fuck happened? What do you mean translate? What the fuck happened?
12.
Play Stav's video? Oh, my bad. Stav has not had what? Oh, the fucking... Oh, this one? Yeah.
Dude, I got some fucking banana bread at work today, dude.
Go wild.
Hell yeah. My mom told me if I wait for things, like, good things will happen to me, dude. And fucking, I waited for some things and I got some banana bread at work today, dude. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
So it just goes to show that waiting for things is, like, worth it. But there's a lot of bad things in this world,
a
dude.
A lot. Like fucking skunks, dude?
Hell no. Scratching your eye, but it's still freaking itchy, dude?
Hell no.
No. The fucking Cubs, dude? Hell no. Like getting paid not a lot of money, dude? For fucking working? Hell no. But banana bread? I fucking work, dude? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah, banana bread, bro! I hell fucking work, dude! Hell yeah!
I like that guy. That's a good guy. I like that guy. Ugh. What the hell? Comics Explained uploaded a video. Let's go. Thank you, Stav. That was worthwhile. The classics. Yeah, Dono, can you explain yourself? It's becoming less accepted to be trans in the UK. Is that true? How is that true? Less? How? BBC is really bad. Dave Chappelle defenders are bad, and others have just been a rough few weeks. What did the BBC do?
So was there a time limit on the room, or can it be expanded?
Oh my god, yes, there is a fucking limit on that room. It's the room. I'm not painting fucking anything else pink. God, no. BBC posted an anti-trans article. Let's review it. BBC on their BS. Oh no, what'd they do? If I Google... What the fuck just went on there? We're being pressured into sex by some trans women. Is a lesbian transphobic if she does not want to have sex with trans women? Some lesbians say they're increasingly pressured and coerced into accepting trans women as partners, then shunned and threatened for speaking to the BBC along with trans women who are concerned about the issue too. I've had someone saying they would rather kill me than Hitler, so it's 24 originally. What the fuck? Jesus, what's the point of this article, man?
The BBC posted an anti-trans article, but that's not even the bad part.
My god.
Lily K, the featured individual whose contributions were redacted afterwards, wrote a manifesto.
Ooh.
No one in the UK even likes the BBC anymore except for that one soap lol.
Oh my god, are people really fucking... Oh, dude, this shit's fucking not good. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Dude! Okay. I don't get the fucking... Didn't we... Wasn't this like... wasn't this a point like 3 years ago? And then we moved past it because we realized it was dumb? That a thing? Jesus Christ, dude. I swear to God, this was only a thing, like... What the fuck? You'd see, like, Steven Crowder. Remember that guy? You'd see, like, him talking about it. And now it's the BBC? What the fuck is this? My God. That's insane. Wait. I zoomed in too far. Rose believes views like this are incredibly toxic. This entire article. Yes, I do. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. A true statement. Wow, you're in the article. I'm in the article. Let's go. Oof. Anyway, BBC is not a monolith with just one opinion. There will always be backwards views. Yeah, it's because it, like, they get posted on sites where they don't really see much of it. Like, sure, this is a dumb tweet. This is a stupid tweet. Genital preference is a transphobic. That's a fucking stupid tweet, right? But, like, are we not done with, like, using, like, complete outliers
sadly,
to make
and
arguments
transphobes
and shit?
Are still very present in today's society. I send virtual hugs to our trans and inbies friends.
Not
in
all
chat.
BBC. My God. Yeah. Ugh. Eh, sorry about that, buddy. Sorry about that entire community. Good Lord. Ugh. Anyway. Yeah, the turf thing's real here, I guess. Weird. Is the next donor goal breast implants 300k? Interesting point. Maybe... It's 300k and a plane ticket out of the UK. I mean, I'd like to say stuff usually gets better over time. It's weird to see it getting worse, though. Yay. It's the clickbaiting of journalism. It's basically happening every major news org. Yeah. They're just kind of it's been a thing since, like, YouTube kicked off and shit. They just kind of realize, oh yeah, no one's reading our shit anymore because they don't want to and they don't need to. So, we're just gonna make dumb shit that keeps up with shit. So it's like drama. It's like Keemstar content.
Crack! Ready to throw down?
No, I just came closer to hear you better.
Oh, come on, just give it a try.
All right, maybe just a little.
Almost time for Halloween. Don't come to my house or else I'll suck your dick.
Nice. I should have gone out trick-or-treating. I missed such an opportunity on that. Why didn't I do that? I should have just knocked on people's doors and asked them for food. Well, not food, but, you know, like sweets. Oh, God, what is this? Legally Blonde. 2007? Oh, shit, it's legitimately that's what my ass looks like. Exactly that. Hold on. Reese Witherspoon looks so hot as a bunny in those tights and leotard. What the fuck is happening here? This is just my comment section. No, these are way too many words to be my comment section. My God. This is a Kuma channel. Yeah. Oh, it was made in 2001. That's a long time ago. It's like 20. That's like 10 years ago. At least. Anyway. Hey Finn, how's Marisa? Marisa's doing great, I think. I mean, I haven't spoke to her today, but she's doing good, I think. Hopefully. She could be dead. I don't know. Oh, my grandma died, by the way. Like 2 days ago. So that happened. That's news. Anyway. Did I not tell you? It's important to note. Why am I smiling? It's important to note. Well, I'm smiling because it was a good juxtaposition. However, I met her once. So it's kind of like a thing of like, you know, I'm sad for my mom because it's like hers. And she like, you know, she feels a lot more close to it than I do. But I'd met her once. She was a very nice lady. But you know, it's how it is. I didn't know her for my entire life. I had a different grandma that I was brought up with. My mom was adopted. There's a bit of Finster lore. My mom was adopted, you see. And I was there for my, for that side of the grandma's passing. That was very sad and emotional. That was not good. And yeah, and we found out her biological, mother, like, not too long ago, like, 2 years ago, maybe. And I met her once. I'd spoke to her on the phone before. But she was very sick. She lived in Brighton, which was a very nice thing. I went to her house, very nice. I went to her flat in Brighton. She had, like, a little garden. She was, like, the downstairs neighbor, so she had, like, a little garden. She was very, like, into that. She had some interesting opinions. She didn't really like the whole vaccine thing. But she was a very sweet lady, and she was very old, but she had some breathing issues, so she didn't get the vaccine. And yeah, so she passed away recently. And yeah, I think a lot of the family are just sort of like, we're sad for the people that knew her, like my mom and stuff, because, you know, that's a much better thing. But she drove down to Birmingham, or she drove down to Brighton, she saw them. But, you know, she didn't die from COVID, we don't think. Actually, we don't know. It was recent. We don't entirely know. I think it's, we don't know what it was. Obviously, it's kind of hard to tell. She was very old. She had a great life. I'm trying to think what it was. I think that it might have been cancer, but no one really knows because it's a lung thing. It kind of, a lot can happen when you're that age. Complications, yeah. It sucks. I wish I met her more because she was very nice. But I don't know. I got told over the phone from my dad, and it was just like, oh, by the way, sort of thing. So I guess I haven't really like thought about it much. But yeah, that sucks. She's just gone now. Let's put a damper on the mood. Dude, yikes. Fuck. But yeah, that's happening. But if you need good news, it seems like, you know, my mom was there for it. She was there to say goodbye, everything like that. Her other family or other siblings were also there to say goodbye. So it was good. But yeah, things seem to be looking a bit better. I'm gonna be able to meet my aunt and uncle. So that's fun. They're in the UK now. They were in a different country for a bit, and now I get to meet my uncle. Is that true? No, my mom's brother. That's my uncle, right? He's called Ben. I've never met him yet. That's fun. Anyway, your uncle. Yeah, but they got to say goodbye, which was good. They got closure on the thing, and they got to. I haven't heard in many of the details yet, but you know, that's the thing. Uncle Ben. Holy shit! Oh God, no. Oh my God, I'm Spider-Man. Nice. Are you guys gonna watch my new movie that's coming out soon? Spider-Gwen? Oh! Can I do a cosplay of Spider-Gwen? You guys gonna watch my, my name? Holy shit, my dad's called Peter.
Uncle Ben. Oh no, Dark Origin.
Wait. Okay. Odd thing. I don't have an Aunt May. But no bullshit, I do have an Aunt Kay. Her name is Kay. Like, K-A-Y. That's her name. I don't have an Aunt May. Holy shit, I have an Uncle Ben and an Aunt May. An Aunt Kay. Not just like the letter K, like literally her name is K. Interesting. Cool. I'm Spider-Man. How else do I plug into this? Have I ever dated a girl called Mary Jane? No. Fuck. I do have a friend called Miles. Shit, I don't know. I think that's about the end of the... I think that's about the end of it. Definitely Spider-Girl. Do you have radio... And my cum is radioactive! I get it now. The doctor says to change that, but I can stick to walls now. It's cool. As long as I use the I can stick to walls as long as I use the... I use the puddle of cum first. And I can... You have to do it, and then you wait for it to harden. And then you do it again. And then you wait, and then you carry on up the wall. That's how it works.
Spider Rose does whatever a Spider Rose does, which is mainly scamming.
Yeah. Anyway, HRT will change cum into what? Is it like a water into wine scenario? Like it becomes like fucking orange juice or some shit? What does it become? Gatorade? No way. Chocolate milk? That's horrifying. I take Gatorade. Banana bread. I'm fucking coming banana bread, dude. Let's go. Can I get banana bread? Dude, if I ate banana bread on stream, I'd have banana bread, dude, at work, dude. Fuck, can I... Question. Is it possible for me to order banana bread? There's a bunch of dessert places near me.
When the CSI check your house with UV lights and they see handprints on the ceiling.
Oh, wait, shit. Oh, fuck, tomorrow? I don't want it tomorrow. Okay, Uber Eats next. Hold on, I need banana bread. 1 second. Dude, I don't care. Just give me the banana bread. Banana bread. Dude, come on. Oh, there's nothing. I can't find any fucking banana. I can't find any banana bread, dude. I got nothing, dude. There's none. I can't have any banana bread. I need to bake my own banana. You'd have to bake some. I can't bake. My mom can, though. I need to get a banana bread delivery so I can have it on stream. God damn it. Never mind.
Maybe I once looked into getting you some banana bread mix and cake trays for a P.O. box, but you'd have had to cook it yourself, which would have been disastrous.
Yeah, that would have been dreadful. We tried to make a cake, and it didn't work out well. Me and Marisa made an okay cake. It wasn't necessarily... Like, it wasn't edible, but it was pretty good.
When you go meet them, dressing up as Rose would be interesting.
Go meet who? My parents? They've seen me. They've seen this before. They're used to that. My parents are very used to this shit by now. I don't remember the last time I've been, like, fully
my
done up, though.
My gifted ran out time to sub myself. Smile also. Thank you for streaming. It cheers me up when I feel bad.
You cheer me up, too. I like I missed the week. Dude, I missed streaming for, like, a week, dude. I missed it. It was fun. Oh, well. It was fun getting back to it. I'm saying this. Nice. You've donated the fucking banana bread thing, haven't you? Yep. I can't do it. But thank you, stuff. You donated the fucking banana bread at work today, dude. Hell yeah. I'm going through 1 sec. Such power. Such a powerful uwu. Put that dude in a skirt and thigh highs. That's what we need. What's cuter than a girl in a dress and thigh highs? A man in a dress and thigh highs. I mean, well, not really. Because that'd be gay. And I'm not gay.
The family not, I don't you like have men. Not met. Silly.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my- No, I'm not meeting them. I'm not meeting them dressed up. That's not gonna happen. You can't make that happen. I don't want their first impression of me to be this! No! Not my Uncle Ben! Not my Uncle Ben! No! My poor Uncle Ben. The poor guy. The poor fella, you can't. Fucking... These fucking... earrings and...
Some lever action gun tricks.
No, fuck off.
Nice. Finally. The good ending. Some lever action gun tricks. Fuck
Queen
yeah,
Margo
I can show them that.
Unleashed a venomous rage.
Yo. Hot.
Much like Tobey Maguire in Spider-Man 3.
I have watched all of your YouTube uploads. All excellent.
I thought they were wearing heels for a sec.
A long
what the
time
fuck?
Ago, you had your followers choose the outfit for a family do. How did the family do go with you as Rose?
Hold on.
My mom is watching your stream in preparation and training for understanding your British tongue on Christmas. She said you sound like you have a hot potato in your mouth.
How'd you just call that? How'd you just call that with what's happening on the screen right now? Also, what the fuck? Your British tongue on Christmas, she says you sound like you have a potato in your mouth. Tell your mom... to watch out. Tell her to watch her tongue around me. Tell her to watch her potato mouth. What the fuck? Is it just me or is this Tobey Maguire like way hotter? Like way hotter. Potato in your mouth ones. Yeah,
I think I shit myself.
Quality content. Thank you.
Make it tonight, make it tonight, make it tonight.
Mm, yeah. Uncle Ben.
Make it tonight, make it tonight. Make it tonight, make it tonight, make it tonight.
Some good rice.
Make it tonight, make it tonight, make it tonight.
Uncle Ben's rice. So many wild and wonderful ways of making it.
Make it tonight, make it tonight.
A microwave. What the fuck? Was that a logo? Is that their slogan? Make it. Ben's rice. Make it. What the fuck? Anyway. Monica tonight. I watched all the YouTube upload. All excellent, by the way. Thank you. A long time ago, you had your followers choose what the outfit for a family do. Yeah, for fucking... What was it? No, it was New Year's. Wait, was it Chris? I fucking don't remember. How did your family go with you as Rose? It was fine. There was an interesting, like, meeting the family as all done up.
Being dressed up as
They'd
Rose
seen it before,
when meeting but. Uncle Ben and Aunt Kay would be great.
I've met Kat, okay.
Winking face, at least you get to show them on your own terms and not letting them find out randomly.
They know. They know. They know. Well, okay, they know. Kay, I've known for years. I've grown up with Aunt Kay. I haven't met Ben yet, and the one I'm about to meet is called Sarah. Country leaders that have shit themselves in a McDonald's restaurant. Well done, Australia. Yeah. Why is it continuing? Wait, it didn't happen again, did it? Oh my god, it would be so fucking funny if it happened again. Anyway. Can we get you to eat a banana? I do have new bananas, but none of them are ripe. So no, sorry. And I'm not gonna do it again. I don't want any more of- I don't want to- I've gotta meet my aunt- my Uncle Ben, okay? I'm not going through any of this shit, okay? Why no necklace? I've already got earrings in, dude. I've already got earrings on. What do you think, I can wear two pieces of jewelry at a time? What do you think, I'm insane? It's just a faux pas. You don't wear two. That's just the rule. They are clip-on, yes. You're not Peter Parker with Uncle Ben. Prove it. Prove it. Prove it wrong. I am. Bjorn. Thank you, Bjorn. I'm so fucking proud of myself. I can pronounce that. Classy, classy, bitch. Yes. I am. Classy. Belch, not bitch. Oh. But I am a classy bitch. Any knife can be a throwing knife if you're bad enough with it. Yep. Where's... I want to play Minecraft. I'm going to play Minecraft as... to make myself feel better. You're too breedable... Why the fuck you're too breedable to be Peter Parker? That's offensive. Who says Peter Parker couldn't be breedable? Have you not seen Okay. Ugh. When VR, though? Oh, fuck, I should! I'm wearing too much makeup for that, though.
I think you dropped something, smile.
So, not right now. Oh my fucking god. That was close. Yeah, hold on, I dropped something. Let me just, like... Was that sexy? I think that was very hot.
Pick up your butterfly training knife.
I did. And now I can do cool stuff with it. I don't know, are you guys ever gonna notice that I'm just doing the same thing over and over again? Because I have no idea when you'll notice that I've only learned like 4 tricks. I don't know if you ever will. Wait, new one. Wowie.
Rose making a cake.
What do you mean making a cake? I was born with one, baby. Look at that. Look at that cake. Look at that cake right there. Giant.
I'm sorry I put a damper on the mood for a second, so I'll ask a fun question. Do we get to know your big news? Who is the guest that is going to be so staying curvy on the tiny bed? Can we get some small fun goals for today?
I know.
My thoughts and prayers to Mama F1NN.
Yeah. By the way, I know that image is gonna get taken. Like, see? See, he has no ass! And fucking no shit. Anyway. Even though I was bending inward. I'm sorry I put a damper on the move for sex. I'll ask for do we get to know your big news? Who is the guest that'll be staying on the back? Ugh.
As long as you stab soon your balls with it sometimes.
Okay. I mean, I did say before, but Freddy is coming over for a bit. We had to reschedule because he was feeling a bit sick. But we don't have a new date on it, so I'm not sure when it's happening. Hopefully it will. It seems like a fun night because I need to go to I want to go to a restaurant at some point.
Are you getting
any
Gwen
excuse
Stacy
to go to a
cosplay
restaurant would be good. But that's happening. Feeling a bit stiff. No, sick. He was sick. Boys' night. Boys' night. Let's fucking go. I've convinced Freddy to go out to tattoo dressed up. That will be fun. Will you go to the restaurant in girl clothes? He will. So, that might be fun. Finn versus Betterfin. Shut up. No, I am Betterfin. What model butterfly knife is that? It's the Kershaw Lucha, although it's not a real butterfly knife. It's fake. It's, you know. I mean, it is the Kershaw Lucha, but their training model, not the live blade. Anyway. Fun for you to experience it from the side for once. Yeah, I'm mainly looking forward to that. That'd be a damn good video. You too, well, it's girl month after all. I'm gonna schedule it so it's on one of the breaks, not one of the girl month things. I have a fun idea for it. I can't tell you that yet though, because that's all the fun is the surprise. But it'll be fun. It'll be a fun stream. We'll see. At least have
well,
Spider-Man
at least
clothes.
Have Spider-Man themed clothes on when meeting Uncle Ben. Embrace the IRL Spider-Verse connection.
That could be
also
good.
Having a Spider-Gwen cosplay at some point would be cool.
That could be fun. Ah! That's a good idea. Oh my god. Whoa. That was a weird sound I made. I want to take a selfie. Hold on. Let me, like, make my hair look good. Maybe like a classy lady. What the fuck? I honestly think I made it look worse. What the fuck just happened? Okay. Alright, let's see what I look. I usually look so shitty on these. Yeah, compared to that camera, this one looks bad. I look better on there. I look better from here. It's a better fucking, like, the iPhone front-facing camera is, like, way worse quality. Ugh. Shit. What do I do? That's why I don't take Instagram selfies, man. They don't work. I like these better. What the fuck is going on here? Hold on. Hello? Chat? What the fuck? Oh my god! I thought it crashed. Holy shit. Dude. Is it lagging? I can't tell. It feels like it's lagging right now, because chat, I'm just, like, getting chat every, like, fucking 10 seconds. Oh, there it is! What the fuck is going on? What was that? Dude, it just, like, Twitch's having a bit of a fit. Yeah, it just stopped. It just, like, stopped. Twitch, Streamlabs is garbage, holy shit. It just, like, stopped happening. Yeah, there was a delay for a bit. Yeah, with every chat. Like, it just, nothing was happening. I thought I crashed. Can we put slow mode on? It wasn't that. It was just that it was all came through at once. It was just Twitch being laggy. Streamlabs said no. And then also Chris's donation. Oh, Chris, I see that you've just gifted 15 subs.
You look nice today, madam.
It hasn't come through on my thing, though. But thank you.
Oh, damn.
There it is. Thanks, Chris, for the 15 gifted subs. Jesus. 3007. I guarantee you made that name in 2007. I'm never gonna get used to being called ma'am or madame or she. I'm. It's
you
never gonna fucking happen.
Your story of the family do.
You didn't I mean, it was really uneventful, to be honest. Like, we went to I went over there. We had a laugh about it, and we just carried on. They're like really used to it at this point.
Last one for today.
Oh, thanks, Demo. Hey, Demo. What have you done? Let's see. I'll approve it manually.
Now you try. First, get a job. Patrick, that's a blue eyed dragon.
Oh, damn.
Yes.
Yo! Nice. Well done. That's sick. Thanks for the 10 gifted subs, man. Tenshi, Jesus fuck. Thank you. What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Okay. Alright. Okay. What the fuck? Just normal things.
Get in the fucking thing.
Your cooking is as good as my weightlifting, and I have severe scoliosis.
Dude, fucking last stream someone asked me, like, what's the best roast you've ever had? It was that. That's the best you've ever come up with. That's the best any of you have ever done was that donation right there. No one has done better. No one's insulted me worse. That was number one. I'm waiting for your fucking return. Give me a better insult, please. Just want to say you really look like a town whore today, but in a positive way. Also, when beard. Close, but no cigar. Beard oh, ASAP. As soon as I can grow a beard, I will grow a beard. CRJ. Oh, fuck. It's always fucking seven. Thank you for the gifted sub, CRJ. When am I allowed to grow a beard? Is it in the rules? Is it in the Girl Month rules? Let's see. I believe there was an update. Okay, let me just control F. Beard. Zero mention of beard. I believe that I could have Garmonth with a beard. I could grow a beard. Unsubbed. How dare you? Girls can't have beards. What if I do? What if I did it? What if I did? You physically can't. Well, what if I did? It's not the rules stopping you, it's genetics. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Don't speak to me like that. I'll tell that guy right there to ban you.
But you said you proved you couldn't grow one. I even challenged you to a beard off. You wimped out since you can't grow one.
I didn't wimp out. That's still on. I didn't wimp out, I just said that I'm feeling less confident about it.
Sorry, slightly. Boys. Broke it.
I don't know. Fuck. What'd you do? You did break it, apparently. You broke media share. You don't have any banana bread, dude, at work that I did.
It is Movember, so you should be allowed to have at least a mustache.
He was just there. He was just sitting there, dude. He was just there. I like that guy. I want some food. I didn't donate that video again, Streamlabs being shit again. Yeah, maybe I should swap to Stream Elements or something. Fucking Nigel. I should swap to Stream Elements or some shit, because this thing is buggy as hell. Finn, I got bored, so I dyed the underlayer of my hair. What do I do now?
You have to wear cut makeup. It off.
Yeah. Dude, okay, beards and makeup just don't fucking go together. Play that one person that was in the European Song Contest with the beard and the makeup and everything. But like, I don't care. It's my opinion that they just don't go together. Beard and makeup, I cannot physically conjure something in my head that makes me cringe more. Ugh.
If you didn't wimp out of the beard contest with Stove, and you really want to hurt us,
I didn't.
Then I will remind you that the terms you set up said that you would reset the dono amount for girl month to the starting value going forward.
If I lost, but you don't know, I've never personally seen my face with like more than 1 week of not shaving. So it's completely possible that I don't lose.
Oh, Michael, you're just playing. You should be more careful, oh. Michael. You're overdoing it.
Whatever it is you do.
Personally, I don't like diets. Oh, I'm carrying a few extra pounds here and there. But they're balanced, you know what I mean? Believe me, Michael, fat can be fun, honey. It's on me, and I'm not having it off. You're talking about fat, Michael. Anyway, what I really wanted to talk about is my new picture. Have you seen
Eurovision 2014?
Wonderful. We're doing the sequel. It's called TIT.
This is what I'm on about Eurovision. It was this guy, I think. Yeah, that was the person that sung in Eurovision. God, it makes me cringe. You know what? I still haven't quite gotten over makeup being a little bit gross. It sounds weird. You'd think I would have completely phased that out, but I haven't yet. I still can't watch people when they're doing, there's something about it. Makeup is gross. Yeah, there's something about it that I'm just like, it's a lot of stuff on your face. That's why I don't like wearing a lot of makeup. Like, I'm wearing makeup right now, obviously, but I'm not wearing like foundation. I'm not doing anything like that. Because I haven't worn foundation in ages either, because it is a little bit gross to me. I don't know why I can't watch people when they do it. The amount of James Charles videos I haven't watched because of just that reason. Heavy makeup is meh. I agree. It's not good. No, that was Kenny Ever. It's like you can't tell when I'm joking. It's... but yeah, no. I can't do it. I don't know why. It's... No. I can't do it. I can't do it at all. You have such good skin. I do have such good skin.
Oh,
it's
damn.
Not great, but it's not bad. I have not bad skin. That's my opinion. Thank you, Chris, for the another 6 gifted subs. Why are you doing this to me? Just do 5 or 10 or 1. That's, you gotta work in intervals, man. I wonder what the average age of this chat is. I don't know. I'd say the oldest person in the chat I've ever seen has been like 50 or 60. And then the youngest was like 10. No, like fucking 12 maybe. So I don't know. Yeah, definitely jealous of your flawless smooth skin. Completely flawless smooth skin. Not one flaw.
Oh, damn.
Not one flaw. Not one flaw in my skin. Not one flaw in my skin. Not.
Oh, damn.
One flaw. Not one. Not one at all. Anyway. Good lord. Thanks for the... Thanks. My name is still Jeff. Fucking great name. Thank
How
you for the 6
does this make you feel?
6 gifted subs. Let me wear that boy. Let me get the most expensive car and let me stare that boy. Real big pretty to be shut down every city. If you want the kid, kitty, gotta get the kid for me. I don't knew everything plus pay the rent for me. If we in the wilderness, niggas put your tip me, get me body. No hair, no makeup, do it politely. Those niggas don't stop on my dance and that is. So nasty. Who's the daddy? I graduate with honor. I ball name honor. I did a freestyle, then I got a shout out kill. Let me skip. I don't care. Oh. Literally can't look, dude. There's a feeling that it gives me the it.
I really like your lazy eye.
What? I don't have a lazy eye. I don't have a fucking lazy eye. What do you mean? You bitch. What? I don't have one! One eye's slightly more closed than the other, but I don't have a lazy eye? You dumbass. It's not that strong, but yeah. I don't have a lazy eye. You fuck. You're gonna fuck with me. Both my eyes are lazy. Yep. No. You bitch. Tiny bit lazy. No! It doesn't! I'm just a lazy person. I have no lazy eyes, though. My eyes are working fucking overtime. There's a lot of me to take in. Hold on. I've said that my pupils are really dilated like 90% of the time. Anyway. Ugh. Still can't see the flaws. Ah, that's cute. That's nice. Dude, I got... Yesterday, I wrote down something in my notes that was like, I needed the day off on that day. I needed the day off yesterday. I was just in my feels a bit. Did you brush your teeth? Yes, my teeth are just fucking naturally garbage. I brush my teeth like twice, maybe even sometimes fucking 3 times a day. I brush my teeth twice a day, and they're still annoyingly... I'm using the wrong toothpaste. I never actually fucking asked anyone, but my teeth are weirdly, like, on the yellower side, even though they're perfectly clean. I always get amazing reviews from my dentist. Anyway, I'm annoyed about that. My teeth have never been that great, but... Gotta use sand. Ugh. It's something out of the British gene, dude. Too white looks uncanny to me. I could go and whiten them. I've been thinking of that. But also, it's really easy to spot when I'm wearing red lipstick. That my teeth are not perfect white, but I gotta do that. Maybe one day I will. It's not actually that, like, hard to whiten them. I just am lazy. Anyway. Teeth aren't supposed to be white. Yeah, but it looks better when they are. There's so many things like that. Your hair isn't naturally supposed to be cut short, but sometimes it looks better on you. Or, you know, your eyebrows aren't supposed to be plucked. It looks better when they are. You know, it's not natural to wear makeup, but it does look better. Anyway, so pegging, now discuss. All for it, in every way. Anyway, Why is everyone bullying Rose? That's an interesting way to transition onto the topic. So I wrote down in my notes pad that I feel like people don't talk about this. People don't talk about it. You know, like, 2 years ago, or like, I don't know, like, for the last, like, 5 years, people have been really on this shit of, like, oh, these teenagers using Instagram, they're gonna get, like, they're all, like, sad and committing fucking suicide because of, like, they're comparing themselves to these perfect, godlike figures, right, that are funny all the time, they're happy all the time, they're beautiful, they're like photoshopped images, they're just perfect people, right, that you see online, right, and they're all like content creators and shit, Twitch streamers, YouTubers, celebrities, they're all comparing themselves to these people, and they're getting all sad because of it, and it's just, you know, no one else, it makes no sense because no one else is comparing them to them, it's just them. You know what you don't talk about much, though?
How much to play tic-tac-toe on your forehead?
Okay. You know what doesn't get talked about much, though? The fact that, like, if you're a small-time, like, YouTuber or something, it's not just... It... Like for me, right? There's literally millions of people, at least hundreds of thousands of people, that... No, for me, it is millions. But, like, millions of people that, like... It's not just you comparing yourself to these perfect people that some of you meet sometimes, but it's also millions of people comparing you to them. And, like, your entire job also depends on it. My entire livelihood depends on comparing myself to these, like, perfect people. It's insane. Like, it's not just, like, fucking teenager in high school that, like, has a regular job, does, like, no one's doing that. There's, like, hundreds of thousands of people that will talk about me on, like, forums and shit, and, minutely pick little things out. And it's not that, like, they're just minutely picking little details. It's that, like, I get compared to my friends and shit, right? That's really fucking... That's gotta fuck me up in some way. That's gotta be doing something to my psyche. It's gotta be. Like... It just has to be. Fucking... And also... Oh, you know what's worse? You know what's worse? When the people that you're getting compared to, that are these perfect people, are... Literally are those people in real life. Like, I gotta say, everyone has their, like, bad things, right? But some people don't. Some people just don't, man. I don't know what it is. Like,
you are rather cute when you are fuming because you make great facial expressions.
Thank you.
Also, when you pretend to be sad and you do it well, you could weaponize it. It hurts to watch.
Little fucking teary eye. But yeah. Like, I met, like, meeting Wilbur Soot was weird. Because Wilbur Soot, I don't know. He's fucking great. Like, he's very funny. He's very talented. And he seems exactly the same way. It's weird meeting people like that. And there's a bunch of people like that. Jack Manifold, Nikki. They're all, like... They're not perfect people, but they're very fucking... They're, yeah, gems of people, right? And it's like, shit, dude. Comparing me to them is so fucking... It just doesn't work. I'm not as funny. I'm not as smart. I'm not as, like, whatever, right? But it's like, fuck, it's not also me. It's like hundreds of thousands of other people. That's something... I feel like it doesn't get talked about, like, at all. I don't think I've heard anyone talk about that. We're like, that's a thing? Anyway. What's your opinion on Minecraft Dungeons? They suck. Anyway. My rant out the way.
I'm sorry about that tic-tac-toe joke. It seemed funny.
But it is funny.
You, your stream and your Minecraft videos.
Yeah, it's going all shitty.
Keep going.
Anyway. Oh, that looked good for a second. Or did something.
Hot damn, you look just like that Minecraft YouTuber.
Thank you. It looks awful right now and then.
But
amazing
you're more beautiful
and then.
Than 99% of people. The proof is in your success.
Hold on. Nice. Looked terrible at any other angle.
On a more serious note, you're so funny. I'm here for the fun, really.
I can't make it look good anymore. And thank you. Hold on. That's fine. I couldn't make it look good for a minute there.
Freddy may have the height, but you have the long legs.
True. I could kick Freddy in the chin without even, like... I could kick Freddy in the chin without making my leg 90 degrees.
Heart, Mirzgasm.
I wouldn't even have to bend my leg, dude. I'd be lifting up my foot a little bit and kick him in the chin. Messy bun, please. I don't know how. Well, I mean, I could look up a story and I know someone's gonna be like, oh, just look at it, do it. I'm not gonna do it.
For me, nobody can be compared to beautiful Rose or manly Finn.
Mm. Yeah. Well, it's... By the way, I'm not talking... Important distinction to make. I'm not talking about this as like, oh my god, I don't like that you guys are doing this. No, I mean, that's the entire job. That's everything. That's all I'm doing, constantly. That's the job. Like, it's not like one of you that are doing this awful thing. It's not like there's specific people. It's just that's the job. That's what I do. The whole thing is just competing with people to make better content.
7 months goes
that's the
fast,
whole job.
My queen.
So that's what I mean. It's like, in the same way in a regular work environment, let's say you're a fucking data analyst. If everyone else is a better data analyst than you, you're fucked, right? That's this thing. But when that, like, how good you are at your job is dependent on looks and how funny you are and how creative you are, that shit's a different stress. I don't know what the fuck's going on there. I'm not used to it. But, eh. Sounds stressful? Yeah, and I'm not even the I'm not exactly, like, Amaranth or some shit, right? Like, I don't have, like... Or some Instagram celebrity. Good lord. If you were just an Instagram celebrity, like, there was... Your whole thing was straight up only your looks. That's gotta be fucking stressful there. But, eh. Amaranth X Finster will be funny. Imagine how dead that conversation would be. I have nothing to talk about with Amaranth. I don't feel like we could relate at all. Like, there's nothing. Amaranth is boring. Your streams are fun. Amaranth is not necessarily boring. She just streams for like 12 hours a day. How much is there to talk about? When my streams hit like 4 hours, nothing fun happens after then. It's so boring after that. Like, dude, she... it's the same. You could both talk business. Yeah, but that would be awful to hear about. And it'd be boring for both. It'd be boring. Anyway. You're gonna buy a petrol station? Why the fuck would I buy a petrol station? Because of my looks are so fire. They're my look flammable. I couldn't buy a petrol station. I couldn't even walk around in it. I'm so hot, I'm flammable, baby. I'll blow the thing up. Not gonna lie, your face is more female than hers. That is incorrect. Have you seen Amaranth? That's what I mean with the That was a good noise. That's what I mean with the comparing thing. Like, Amaranth is fucking, like, she's... Like, what? She's a Amaranth is a very attractive lady, but because it's all online, we're comparing, like, 11s to 10s.
Manly man, or haven't you tried it on yet greater than?
Does the manly man shut up? I haven't worn the shirt. I wore the beanie. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen a woman in real life that looks like Amaranth. I've never seen one. It just, like, she's like a level of attractive that just doesn't exist in real life, right? I've never seen it. But, like, because everything's online and all you see is just like, you're not meant
she's
to.
She's also fake.
You're not meant to see this many fucking beautiful people in your life, I swear. I did. She walked past my non-existence. Yeah. Amaranth is meh. Fight me. Am I gonna argue the point of Amaranth? Can I find a safe for work selfie of Amaranth?
Merch anytime soon.
Like, okay. There we go. Like, she's a fucking beautiful person. Like, Amaranth is great. She just, like, she has a bunch... Her whole brand is being, like, Twitch... word I can't say. But, like, you know, that's the brand, right? She's opening herself up to, like, shitty comments. It's not like she can't deal with that. Amaranth really mediocre.
My clicking stream when?
Can you hear it? If I lick my mic, can you even hear it? Hold on. I tried to lay out the camera view there, but did you even hear that? There's no shot. A little bit. Oh, you heard that? What the fuck? Nice. No? Oh, okay. Odd. Didn't taste any good. She operated herself a lot. He looked so basic, like normal, what the fuck. Same with Cristiano Ronaldo. Google him before he was famous. What? Fucking got into Cristiano Ronaldo. I'm not even talking about him.
I want to see the Sweet Anita Rose collab stream. That'd be a hilarious SHT storm.
Sweet Anita seems really nice. Is this the it's the goddamn banana bread. I want the goddamn banana bread. Ugh. I'm 65 kg. Did I mention that? I've officially lost over 10 kilograms.
Weight loss went well.
I'm done, I think, by the way.
She owns and cares for a lot of animals, so she's not all that bad.
No, dude, okay, I respect Amaranth a lot because of that. Like, the backstory of Amaranth, of, like, she's just doing it so she can start an her ultimate goal is to do animal sanctuary. That's cool as fuck. Does that not redeem her? Like, in every way, that redeems her, I think. Like, that her whole thing is that she just wants to do animal rescue. That's why she's, like, that's why she's doing it. That's dope. That's the best intentions I've ever seen from anyone doing this. I've met so many of these people in real life. I've met so many, like, finding someone that is making money. You can't hate that, yeah. For altruistic reasons, it just doesn't happen. I think it'd be I genuinely think, like, Amaranth gets way too much shit. It seems like she's really in, like, she's doing well. She knows what she's doing. She's milking as much money out of Twitch she can to pour into charity stuff all she can. Yeah, it's just
how
smart.
Is the business idea for immigration coming along? Ugh. Also, when will you actually get an appointment for your ear piercings? Or
we
are the piercings just a temporary pleasant daydream?
We talked about it earlier. It'll happen. Also, I have no idea about America.
People have always compared themselves to each other and it sucks. You have a quality that none of these other people have. You are beautiful inside and out and you legitimately care about your audience. You even knew me on Miko's stream.
Wait, what? Yeah. I mean... Nah, I mean, okay, listen. I'm a very average dude. There's really not a ton. I don't know. A lot of it's luck, man. A lot of it's luck. I saw a fucking Ludwig video on, like, is it all luck? And, the consensus is, like, it is and it isn't, but his whole opinion on it was, like, it's not luck, it's purely based on, like, talent and shit, but sometimes it is luck, man. Sometimes people are just fucking lucky. That I just fucking fell down again. I feel like I'm just lucky there. Where's the fucking eye?
Enough talking, more gaming.
What? No, I've lost the eye. This is a big deal and no one's taking it seriously. I've lost the eye. Oh my god, it's gone. I can't find it anymore. It's gone. It's again in the headrest. No, it's not. It's not in there. Look. Where the fuck did it go? I checked. It's not down here. It's gone. It's straight up gone. Almost every streamer is working hard, but only get a small percentage. But only a small percentage make it. Yeah, it's something like only 1,000 streamers make, like, average wage or something like that. Out of, like, 1 million streamers. But then, like, you know, I already had an audience to start off with. I already had an audience on Minecraft. I brought that over there, helped me grow, did this. I got lucky with genetics and the fact that fucking I could do makeup. I could have just been like, ah, oh, fuck it. This wasn't a thing that I wanted to do. Imagine if I just didn't want to do this. You know, that would be a big... That's a luck thing. Everything's a luck thing, dude. I don't know. Everyone gets lucky and unlucky. Watch that bra snapping there, buddy. Snapping. How's it gonna snap? Ah, fuck. Ow. Fuck. Oh my god. I know where can I get an MC Prison mod pack? What? MC Prison mod pack? You just log on to the server, it's all plugins. What do you mean? You just log on. Just mcprison.com, baby. Let me do my Minecraft server promo.
Do Tartas have the pinchy bits on R?
Do Tartas have pinchy bits on R? What? Am I having a stroke? What did that even mean? What? I'm so confused.
Shrimps when Rose stands up and they see full body.
Got that booty, baby. You've 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 got that booty, baby.
Nice. Nice. Was it good? Let me try and find this goddamn eye. That's just gone! Oh, I found it. Found it. Alright. Got the eye back.
Ah! You just dropped the chair's eye out of your dress tongue.
Yeah, I found it. What is that bulge? Are you not tucked? No, I'm not tucked. Was it that fucking obvious? I mean, I'm in fucking... I am not tucked. I've said I'm not tucked, but like... You didn't say anything, did you? When are you going to the salon? Soon. We did. Good lord. It was not obvious. So it's just you guys, like, seeing one thing. Yeah, I swear. Dude, like, every time, if a regular dude walking down the street, you don't go like, holy shit, is that a fucking, does that dude have a dick? Yes, of course I do. It just happens to be this time you can see it through a dress a little bit, okay? It's, you know, if I, hold on. Like, yeah, you're gonna, hold on. It's gonna be there. You can't actually tell where it, how did you fucking ever see it? You can't really tell, this dress rides so high. Like, this is my waistline right there, that's where it should be.
I assume everyone has a D.
Everyone has a dick. Every single one of them.
Nano bulge.
Shut the fuck up! It's big, I promise. It's giant. It's big. It's the main part of the attraction. True. I fell off again.
All you poofs in chat, it's not the bulge, it's the end of the corset, you weirdos.
Well, yo, yeah, there is that too. There's like, I've got the corset here, and that's like, that ends like with a sticky out bit there. See? You see that? But, you know.
IRL me when Rose shows D.
Fuck. What the fuck? Now I want to know what it is.
Look at sneaky summer. Say it, ooh, la, 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 la. Show me what's your name. Tell me what's your number. The way you do your thing and make a player wonder.
How you flipped that and did it so mean? Make a six pack and hips that good in him. Nice.
Well, it was the thrust. I got a timeout for that.
Ah. Oh, good point. The, oh, what the fuck? What's this? Look at sneaky, then try again.
Indispensable requirement of success is luck. That's a given. However, don't sell your talent and effort short. You have enough of a spark to get strangers to give you $35,000 just for entertainment.
What the fuck is this?
You can't decide between it's not noticeable and it's big. Really big deal.
I'm in a fever dream. I want my fucking banana bread, man. It's all I've been thinking about. I want banana bread. The best I've found is a banana split. I'm not happy. Okay, that's all I want. Oh my God.
So, are you a grower or a shower?
Isn't everyone a grower? I just kind of, isn't that like 90% of people? You know what's in, oh dude, I get I'm a shrinker. Dude, there's someone that followed me. So occasionally, you know when you check on Twitter, right? And you see like, okay, this person followed you. And it shows me like the person that followed me. And occasionally, that profile picture will be something interesting and I'll click on the person's profile picture. I'll be like, oh!
And now it's time for part two of our nearly complete
It's just the same thing.
Back-to-back episodes of Weeblem Bob for
it's
now.
It's not even like
Let's
on
see
my
what
media
our chums are up to today.
I'm in a fever dream again, aren't I? Yep. Anyway, occasionally, I'll see some shit that haunts me. For example, I don't remember his name, but there was a dude, it was something along the lines of like, his username was like,
So
fuck.
Have you set up your brew kettle for Rose Biswasser?
I'm gonna try and find it. I think it was something like Big Dick Nerd BF. Am I right about that? No, it was something that was like that, though. And I was like, oh, that's interesting. That's a funny name. And I clicked on his page, and it's like, it was a porn account, but I swear to God, this dude had, like, a dick the size of a leg. It was, I wouldn't say freakish, but they followed me, and I don't want to offend them. But, like, oh my God, I know in my head what the world record long dick is. I think it's like 13 inches. I remember reading that. I remember seeing that in a video or something. But I hadn't seen it because it was just the dude giving an interview. It was like 13, I think. 13 inch or 16. I don't know what it was. I don't remember the biggest dick in the world length, okay? But either way, I remember seeing a Guinness World Record interview of that and being like, okay, that's what it is in my head. But I'd obviously never seen anything that like that. And then I see this dude, and it genuinely just doesn't look like, it looks photoshopped, like it doesn't look real. It's just a whole ass arm. Like, there's nothing even in my room that I can compare it to. Like, but another one, like, you know, it's insane. Like that, right? How does that exist on a person? It looks like that. Another one. Yeah. So it's just, so anyway, I just need to get that off my chest. I was thinking about that. I just need to get that out of my brain.
Sky.
I was about to say, I just need to get it off my chest. And I know for a fact you guys were going to make a cum joke. You'd pass out from blood flow.
Now that you have lost weight, have you thought about maybe doing another photo shoot?
I can do. I hadn't thought about it just generally, because, you know,
oh, damn.
Shit's hard and expensive and time consuming, and oh my God, what would I even do a photo shoot of? But yes, I do have one thing I need to do a photo shoot for. What is on the ground? Oh, then. Okay. I do have one thing I need to do
so
a photo shoot for.
So what happened to you following Ella Hollywood?
Nothing. I just followed her. Or not even her. I followed them. I followed him. The Ella thing was the but yeah, I followed them. We haven't said anything. We're just now mutuals, I guess. I don't know. I haven't DM'd him. What would I even DM him? Be like, oh, hi. What would I even say? I don't know. What would there be to talk about? Do you play games on Discord? Hey, do you play video games? I'll DM them. Let's compose a DM to Ella. Okay. You follow each other. Let's do this DM. Do you play modded Minecraft? Ella is a she. Their username is... Yeah, I would screen share. I was about to swap.
You can wear the green.
No, they're not.
I sent.
Literally, their username is literally Ella, not a woman, Hollywood. And it says Ella, they/he, not a woman. So, no, they're not. I'm right, you're wrong. How dare you?
Cosplay calendar for next year.
Trying to make
year?
Me feel like a bad person for getting it wrong when I'm right. Anyway. Ah! What? Cosplay calendar? Oh my god. That's so much work. Literally, that's people's jobs. I can't do it. I'm not that talented. I don't know how to make something. This sounds like a bad idea. True. Do you play Minecraft? I think that's a really good starting DM. I think I'm gonna do it. Maybe some makeup tips? Good point. Do you play Minecraft? Simple, to the point. Do you play- they play Destiny 2? That's a deal breaker, I think. I don't want to be friends with them. Do you play Minecraft? Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Send. I've sent them. Do you play Minecraft? Maybe they'll play Feed the Beast. If they can play Feed the Beast with me, I do need someone that can play Feed the Beast with me. I need to get Marisa into it, I think. If I can get Marisa into playing Feed the Beast, that'll be pretty epic. I'll have literally no time other than doing that. Anyway. This first time I subscribed myself. Hey, thank you. Love you too, FDB server. Maybe, I've heard there is a set. Wait, didn't Stuff say there was a server or something? Holy fuck, they responded. Immediately, just saying yes. What do I do? Ella's literally streamed Minecraft in the past. Oh. I didn't think I'd get this far. I didn't think I'd get this far. Keep flirting. It wasn't flirting to begin with. What do I do? I didn't think I'd get this far.
OMG, went to their Twitter and straight up porn.
Yeah, no shit. That's no shit. Foolish. Fuck. I am Minecraft. What do I do? Chat, what do I do? I'm being alpha'd right now. Literally, I've got nothing on this. Fuck. I wanna play Feed the Beast. God damn it. I'm gonna play some right now. Wanna play some Minecraft? Wanna play some of the craft? I have mod packs. We can play Bed Wars. That's fitting. I actually know the owner of Hypixel. Cool. Sunglasses guy. So. Finn has no game. Shut up.
Morning Rose. Looking very beautiful today.
You too. Anyway. I am also not free until Monday. Fuck! Okay. So far I'm losing. When's Monday? I don't do days. Wait, fucking taking days of the week. I go to Europe. I'm in Europe. And then I have to go to Europe. Why is they, why have they, they've commed it a bunch. They've like quotation marked it. Two days time. Shid. Not free until Monday. Then I have to go to Europe. What's the point in going to Europe? Like, not Britain. Britain's great, obviously. It's the best one. But we left Europe, so it's fine. Tell me about breakfast rituals. What is my breakfast ritual? What they're gonna do in Europe? No one got my left Europe joke. Anyway, that's okay. That's okay. You're just gonna float off towards America. That's the plan. I think that's what we all voted on. Finella meetup. Oh God.
So Minecraft date on Monday.
Yeah, we could do another Minecraft stream. I don't know what we'd do though. It'd be we. Terrible idea. A terrible idea. Jeebus, I'm not even good at it.
Try to get a date.
I'll practice in the meantime to seem impressive. There we go. Mad game. I need to get 2Mad in on this. I feel like 2Mad would do great with this. Let me DM that guy. 2Mad. How do I flirt? Okay. I've asked 2Mad, what do I say? What should I say? How do I get that poontang? I'll wait on his response. Not 2Mad. Please, anyone but 2Mad. But that's what I think his last message to me was, you bitch ass N-word, give me back Marisa. Was, and completely unprompted as well. It had been a month, over a month, since 2 months since I'd last messaged him. Too mad called me a bitch ass. I'm not happy with that. Over nothing. Who says poontang anymore? Me? What can I say? Poor Marisa. I think they were hanging out and they were like, and I was, and then I hung out with Marisa and then I've stolen her, obviously.
12 photos for a calendar doesn't sound like it would be very hard. Are you just scared of doing it? Just set aside a day for the photo shoot and have enjoyed the experience. Also, if you actually play Minecraft with Ella Hollywood, good luck and have fun.
You're acting like 12 photos for a calendar doesn't sound like it'd be very hard. Are you just scared of doing it? Just set aside a day for a photo shoot. Okay, come up with 12 outfits that people want to see. Do different makeup on each one of them. Come up with different locations. It's not like just take 12 photos, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's not that. It's 12, dude. It took a whole day to do 3. And they weren't that good. It was fine. 12 days is a lot. Or 12 photos is a lot. That's why I haven't done it. That's an insane amount of work. It's not a day, it's like a week at least. 4 days, 12 photos? Yeah, plus, dude, that's like... To do that, it's gonna be something like... For a photographer's time to do that... $3,000? $4,000, maybe? And you'd
hire
need to like...
Hire a stylist and a producer.
Yeah, fuck that, dude. What do you mean? Hire a stylist, hire a producer... I'm not gonna spend fucking $10,000 so I can do a... So I can do a photo shoot just for fun. That's insane.
A body pillow only needs 2 photos.
Good point. But I could take those for free. Why don't I even need to do a photo shoot? Yeah, hire a stylist. Oh my god. It'd be fun to hire a stylist for a day. That would be quite interesting. But all they do is like pick outfits. Useless job. I do the same thing for free. I only you own a streaming team. What? I only you own a streaming team. Entire sentence of nonsense. But no, I don't have anyone else that works for, like, who works for me? Warden? Warden works for me, and Verb works for me, and Angel works for me. And they're all just editors, and Verb is like a thumbnail guy. So I don't know. But it would cost 10k, Rose says, after a week, after a 35k dono goal was reached. A 35k dono goal, which took a month and a bit, a month and an extra week, and then also half of it goes to taxes. And then if I spend 10k, half of that is also going to be gone to taxes. So it's like, an extra bit on top of that goes to taxes.
Yes, you
like,
pay them, but sales will be higher.
Sales? What am I selling? I'm not selling anything. There's nothing that you can buy. Yet. The calendar? I'm not going to make a calendar. Why would I make a calendar? It's such a bad idea. We've talked about this. Wouldn't it be way easier? Okay. It makes no sense to do a calendar. Right? There's always tax evasion. Oh, that's a good point. I can just do that. Hire a stylist, write off as a business expense. Oh, yay! It doesn't mean it's free. It just means that I'm paying the same amount for it. I'm just not paying extra to the government for no reason. Taxation is theft. Belle Delphine style water. True. I'm so badass. Good point. My ass hurts. I'm sitting on like the pillow. This is not good. That Star Wars girl made 47 grand on her calendar. Okay. I mean, I'm gonna guess they're a lot bigger of a person than me. But sure. I never heard of them.
Just reuse popular stream outfits and set aside time to do 2 to 3 photos per location.
Okay, yeah, that's still days.
Oh, damn.
I haven't really heard of it before. But I don't know, why do a calendar? Out of all the things you could do. Like, even as, like, okay, let's say your goal is to just make money, why don't you just sell each one individually? You'd make more. It makes no sense. I don't know. Fibbering a butt plug confirmed. Well, you're not supposed to know about that, but sure. My ass is just hurting because my fucking... Anyway. I was sitting on my pillow, weird. Had a dream about a wholesome stream with Hickok 45. Just shooting guns together? That'd be fun. Anyway. I think I'm probably going to close off the stream, by the way. I've got to, like... I want my... Too mad respond. Too mad respond. He just goes in, like, the most professional way.
As a professional photographer, it is 2021. People don't buy wall calendars anymore.
Exactly. Exactly. Anyway... Too Mad just responded in with perfect grammar, everything, even punctuated it. I'm not having this conversation with you. Not now.
Just do postcard-sized signed photo like they do at conventions.
Yep. That would be what I did. If I was gonna go do a photo shoot, that would be what I do, because I'm not 45 years old! Who uses calendars? No one! If your goal is to get a photo, why put it in a calendar? Just get the photo! That's so confusing. The calendar thing has never made sense to me, ever.
I am committing to buying a wall calendar.
How? Okay. I use a wall calendar. You're over 40, or 30 at least. You couldn't... You're like... It's a traditional thing. What? But... Okay, there's nothing that's like, okay, what's traditional that actually has use? It's a genuine question. Like, what actually is, what's a traditional thing that genuinely provides use? that you do purely for tradition. There's nothing. Watches? Good point. I don't own a watch. I mean, I own a watch. I haven't spent any money on a watch. The most expensive watch that I own was $6 from fucking DHgate. Because they're stupid. In the same way. And even that's just like Christmas. Good point. Even that's just like jewelry. Recipes? That's use. What do you mean? The recipes have like a whole... What?
Hyper.
What the fuck is this? Marriage has no use either. I'm waiting for it to happen. Oh, it's... Okay. I didn't kick in! Anyway. Sexism as a use. Can you stand up, please? Maybe I will. Autograph poster with actual kiss print. See, that would be good. That's actually a good idea.
I'm 25. I always have a spicy calendar in my garage. I wish I had a femboy calendar instead of the typical girl or like firefighter.
Just buy pictures then. Why not just buy pictures? Wouldn't that be better?
Having if you're a wall only calendar using it for is pictures. A good excuse to have interesting photos without seeming weird.
No, it's not. It's weird either way. I mean, I'd almost argue it's less weird.
Speaking of merch ideas, is Stove or Kitty getting the envelope with a lipstick kiss on it?
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll send them that, actually. That's funny. Actually, Stove should have had his P.O. box open right like now, right? Stove, is your P.O. box good to send it to? I've been holding off on all of them so I can do it all in one go. Because I should be able to. My nose is itching. Opens Monday? Fuck, dude. You said 19th. God, I hate this guy. Dude, I'm down. I'll send them a lipstick print envelope. I'm down to do that. That's what they told me initially. God, the Royal Mail are awful, aren't they? It took a while for me to, actually.
I'm gonna buy 12 of your pictures and glue them on a calendar. You can't stop me.
Good idea. If you really want to be able to mark off each day of the week on a piece of paper, go for it, man. You do you, but that's selling it as a calendar's stupid because most people just want it for the pictures anyway. And if you're going to do that, why sell 12? Anyway. Oh, yeah. I was going to say I'm going to fucking... Also, are you going to be doing a signed merch photo then? Secrets.
I've lost 10NN to you.
Nice. Hell yeah. Anyway, I'm hungry and this stream is going to get far worse if I continue to be hungry. So I'm going to dip. I'm going to go away. I'm going to go eat food. I'm potentially even going to order something because I hit my weight goal. I'm good. I ate healthy and now I'm not going to eat healthy anymore. I'm going to gain it all back again. But yeah, I'm at the goal weight I wanted to be. I'm feeling good, feeling happy. I look a lot better, in my opinion. I know you don't really get to see much of it, but, you know. Trust me, if you saw me shirtless 3 months ago, and you saw me shirtless now, it's better. So, looking good. Now I just gotta work on, like, doing squats and shit. I've been neglecting doing that for a long time. When's next stream? I should stream tomorrow. I've got nothing else to do. I finished my video, so... Tomorrow? I need to shower anyway. Yeah, do tomorrow. I'll stream tomorrow. Hopefully. I don't know what I'm gonna do, though. Put me a message in the group chat to see... Give me an idea for what to stream. But anyway. Boys, it has been fun. I'm glad to be back. It has been very nice. VR? Fuck, VR's such a good idea. The new Blade and Sword... Can I do it? Would you be okay with doing a VR stream? Because I'm so fucking down to do a VR stream. Blade and Sorcery just updated.
Who wants to look at the same picture for a whole month?
Not playing horror game though.
Needs to be a picture a day calendar.
Good point. Anyway, boys, I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. I'll be there later. Oh my god, I can do the kiss to goodbye thing. I've been doing salutes on all the videos. Anyway, see you boys. Bye. Missed you guys. Aw. VR stream tomorrow, hopefully. Bye.